until we get organized. Alright, you're on.
Alright.
I'm gonna go fix stuff. I've been ignored by girlfriend.
Alright, there you go.
Good afternoon, what's going on, people? Another night at Toku Cafe for 2-0 anime fighters. I am Sub 2, and we are going to have our weekly exhibition, or monthly exhibition matches. As of at this very moment, not too sure. The more on the spot for Skullgirls, but we have some decent players out there. We have some. We have Manuel, or Mingwell. Let's see here. Steven might be coming out as well. So Steven, we might also have. We also have some new faces showing up as well for Skullgirls. We apparently have some people who are really into the game, but we have yet to see them play, so I'm really excited. I'm ready to throw some hands for Snicks. But as of right now, we're not going to do any casual until any further announcements. We're actually going to have casual matches between some people. We've got two people setting up sticks right now. Right now, we have Bloodberry breaking against Vent for casual matches.
Oh, that's fine. I already figured it here.
Okay.
No, I'm just saying move up closer.
We're a little closer. Misfortune! So I say we're gonna have a casual matches between Bloodberry and Vent.
VRX Renshia.
Is it Renshia?
Yeah, Renshia.
Okay, I'm not too familiar with the name.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know. Well, if you don't know who I am by now, you really should. This is Manguel. This is the organizer and main host, streamer, everything for 2-0 anime fighters. And right now, just like Randy said, sorry.
Yeah,
we are doing two. We are having casuals between VRX Renshia, who is playing the solo Fukua, and Bloodberry, who is playing the solo Misfortune right now.
I've actually never seen Bloodberry play solo that often, so
Ooh.
Interested. Alright, going already for setups.
Ren, you got a lot better.
That has been polishing up, and good follow-ups as well. Round one, taken from Vent, for VRX. It's gonna take a while for me to get comfortable with, but see here, throwing back into the corner, going for a reset. Nope, doesn't work. Bloodberry standing back, getting so stuck into the corner again. Vent's going in for his loot. Alright, got Berserker Barrage. Or the Berserker Barrage.
Berserker.
Berserker.
Barrage. Right.
Okay, VRX takes the first match. I'm not even sure how. What's the limit right now? We're just doing best of, or is this more like?
Right now, they're doing just gonna do a quick first of three, and after that, we are immediately going to have WS Unlimited versus Cruisin.
Ooh, Cruisin's back.
Yeah, Cruisin came back just for tonight.
Ooh,
I told him.
Once in a lifetime exclusive. We should have Cruisin versus everybody. That should be our stream tonight.
Actually, tonight is everybody versus Manguel because everybody wants to fight me for some reason.
I've been hearing that you've been getting a lot better about the same thing. I want to test it for myself. I'm hyped and looking forward to it.
Yeah, everybody's like, oh look, we got Okev, we got Smiley, we got Black Jesus, he's bringing in the fucking bloody roar. Oh, I cussed
him,
he's
blooded.
Sorry.
We're gonna be professional about this. We have bloody roar going on in the back of the arcade. We're poverty, but at the same time, it's a good kind of poverty.
Yes, sir.
Back to the
end, just absolutely taking all that health away.
Let's go.
Ooh. Oh!
Wait, oh, the super armor!
Here's how you beat that command grab with the super armor. You either low sweep, or you grab her before she grabs you.
Oh, there you go. Wake up.
Yeah. But, and unfortunately, Bloodberry does not know that Misfortune's jumping heavy kick actually hits mid, even though it's in the air. her optimal high-low is, she needs to go for her heavy punch, and that is one of the only moves that hits high aside from light punch. And light punch can set up some gnarly crossover.
Right now the match is pretty even. Blackberry seems to be holding off on his own. He said it's his first time actually fighting Koopa as well.
Yeah, and the thing is, he's sitting on 3 meter. If he uses that forceful back double punch, that'll take so much health away.
Ooh,
if he survives.
All right, hold on just a second.
He's sitting on 4 bars.
Ooh, Berserker Farage, hold on.
If he does the level 3 on weight,
Magic Pixel. Ooh, hold on, overhead. But it's gonna be enough.
Oh, nice reset.
Yeah. Ooh, best friends. Oh, that'll do it.
Oh man, I didn't know to catch you that like that high. That barely caught him. That was pretty good. Ren definitely has putting a lot better.
Definitely.
I trained him for a good half a year, and then he just went off on his own, and I'm really glad that he's improved on his own.
Yeah.
Back to the match. Bloodberry keeps going in with the jumping HK, and Ren for some reason is pressing buttons instead of locking mid.
Nice for a cross though. Yeah, definitely. Jumping straight to the corner, back of VRX pretty much wants him. Go for the super, going back to the corner. What's he gonna make out of this? Oh, try to go for a command grab, but miss.
That's actually the quick command grab. She has 3 grabs. Her regular grab, her command grab, which actually has armor, and the quick grab, which is almost instant. However, it has no armor. He actually went for the instant one, and unfortunately, out of the range. Ooh!
Koopa Link. And for Zerka
Barrage. You better punt.
Ooh, could have blocked during that.
Yeah, he actually could have just punished with a normal. I don't know why he didn't just do that. He just wasted a bar.
I guess to get that chip in just in case that one hit wasn't enough.
That's true.
Lights may vary.
He could have converted off of that. That heavy has so much hit.
Hit priority.
Hit stun.
Into the corner, okay, throwing out the head. Hold on a second here.
Oh, but he catches him on the back. Because don't forget, dashes are punishable.
Back into the corner.
No conversion,
but put him in the corner. Good spot for
that is
Bloodberry.
Especially a Headless Fortune, because that thing is terrifying. But I don't think he knows how to use Headless Fortune. And he's not converting.
Yes.
That is 3 missed opportunities in the corner.
Hold on, the match is now balanced. Could be anyone's game at this point. Good special follow-up.
Bloodberry's Fortune is on 5 bars.
That too.
Quarter circle back.
Berserker Parage. Miss.
Quarter circle back will do a lot of good
follow-up. Ooh, command grab. Good choice. Good option.
Oh,
the level 5!
No.
Is that enough?
Oh! Neck and neck. He still has
neck
one
and
more
neck.
Bar.
Oh, here comes the cheese projectile.
Oh,
so close.
What is that, 3?
Yep.
That's 3.
That is actually 3.
Alright, good games, guys. Time
good
for
the... Let's have Bloodberry wants to go forward with another...
Y'all wanna keep going?
Alright,
I guess we're going to first to 5.
We're doing first to 5.
And then we're
going to
do Cody WS Unlimited versus Cruisin'. And WS Unlimited said he's gotten better, and he says he can beat Cruisin' now. However, I don't know, because Cruisin' is very good. And he knows all of WS Unlimited shenanigans, but I'm really, really hoping that WS has improved a lot, because I want to see some. I want to see Cruisin' lose from somebody else that isn't me.
Yeah. I feel like it could be possible at the same time. I think it's a matter of just trying to eliminate him in general. Mainly because Grievous claims that he's bad at the game.
Yeah,
I'm pretty sure that could be
he's just really humble.
Yeah.
He's just really humble. Like, I've been playing the guitar for 7 or 10 years and I still say I'm bad, and then people are like, you're not bad, and like, I'm just gonna keep saying I'm bad. Nice conversion. Oh, but he sets off for something.
The thingy. I'm glad we're naming our special moves the thing.
Yeah, sorry, the burst.
Just fire the thing. Alright, good lead for Bloodberry, actually.
But Ren
seems like he's adapting pretty good.
Ren needs to stop pressing buttons, though. Because that HK, the crouching heavy kick is so easy to block. And it is extremely punishable, especially by Koopa, who has one of the best crouching mediums in the game. Because not only does it hit 7 times and break armor, it also sucks you in for a better block streak.
But they said he's pretty much throwing himself in position. Oh, nice.
But he does get...
Random super ball isn't enough. All right.
Do you think Bloodberry is coming for another meter comeback?
Maybe.
Because
I know that VRX, Bloodberry's seeing a lot of meter, but at the same time, VRX is catching up.
Oh, no.
Unless Bloodberry can use a level 5 again. Ooh,
he's
going
that out too.
Here comes the punish.
There you go.
corner. No follow-up. Ooh, follow-up as well.
Oh, man!
Oh, it wasn't finished. Ooh, another super.
That, I believe that is invincible.
Is it really?
Yeah. Yeah, Ren, I didn't teach him that combo. He learned that on his own. That's Ren's combo.
Straight from the lab.
Let's see if the rest is
good. Oh, I'm sorry.
I can't beat Zed.
We have problems with.
Okay, and on the driven Teradosity. Oh yeah. On the mic, who just jumped on the mic, Jonas is down. What is your tag again?
Gutsby.
Is that a reference to
I like Guts from Berserk.
Oh, okay.
And I couldn't take that tag for anything I would log into. So I got pissed off and read the Great Gatsby afterwards.
Alright.
The Great Gutsby. Oh yeah. Boy.
I am truly great.
Can you imagine?
What's your
millionaire?
Yeah. Oh, holy shit, I played him, he's Eno, right?
Yeah, he's our Eno player.
Okay.
So who do you play on Skullgirls?
Big Band and Beowulf.
Okay, so why do you play them? Like, how do you think the synergy between them works?
Big Band is stupid. And Beowulf is so much fun. I don't give a shit how not great he is at times.
Alright.
Like, I know, like, I mean, Luka was the anti-hype, but I don't care.
You say that.
That's commitment. I like that.
I think she's his worst matchup.
I play Peacock on the thing of
Peacock. I don't think Peacock's that bad because I can Wolf Blitzer around some of his first stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, Wolf Blitzer is godlike.
Yeah.
And that thing has crazy setup.
The ambiguous miss is great.
Yeah, it's just like Cinder from KI because that it's a free hit just like the one from Darkstalkers. And that thing can do crazy setups and cross-ups and mix-ups and everything.
Is there no tourney? Is it just...
We're doing casuals tonight.
Okay. We're doing casual exhibitions. However, next up we have WS Unlimited versus Cruisin' on Skullgirls. Cruisin', stop playing Bungekko Fighting Climax and play a real anime fighter.
Quit playing anime fighting games and come play a real anime fighting game.
That is the realest anime fighter. I don't know what you're talking about.
Can you go get them? Hey, Ren.
Yo.
Can you go get Unlimited and Cruisin'?
Everyone distracted with their matches, but we need some.
No, go grab Cruisin'.
We need our matches for the night.
No, go grab Cruisin'.
Meantime, I'll be back. I'm gonna get water.
Go for it.
I'll be right back.
All right, on the mic right now, we also have Bloodberry as well as Manguel. So, how did those matches go for you?
I don't know. I was trying to learn the character as I went on.
Oh, that's fine.
I noticed that he doesn't know how to block.
Jumping heavy kick is a mid. The fact that he was hitting you was because he was pressing buttons.
Yeah, and I don't know the character.
Yeah. Next up, right now, setting up, we actually have, I believe, WS Unlimited on player 1 and Cruisin' on player 2.
Yeah, he was hitting buttons that I wasn't blocking. It's alright though. It was interesting though. This fortune seems fun. She don't seem that hard either.
Oh, I think they just made this a food match. They're making this a food match. So the loser has to buy the winner food. Yeah, food.
Food.
They're going for a $5 meal.
Pizza?
I guess so. Yeah, because this isn't like any other scene. You see, in the anime scene, we're all poor. And the only way to get money or food is to do exhibitions. And if you don't win, you don't eat. And if you don't eat, you don't live. So you have to fight to live. This is the anime scene.
Oh man, we're poverty when it comes to money.
You gotta eat, you gotta play to live, or else you don't eat. Versus seven.
I'm hearing seven.
Seven. Was it solo?
I saw Cruisin' hold up an extra two. I'm actually really excited for this because I haven't seen Cruisin' in such a long time.
Yeah,
He plays that Rogue Fighter.
Yeah,
he went to Smash because you actually make money playing Smash.
You can make money playing Guilty Gear.
You're not wrong. You could make money playing Guilty Gear as well, but
and Skullgirls.
Not Skullgirls.
Not anymore, at least.
No, I love Skullgirls.
You can make
going right into the match. No button checks necessary.
No button checks. They're going straight. Yeah, pretty much straight to the match.
WS Unlimited is going with a classic solo.
Trying to go for a cross up, completely messed up, and what's it called? Shotgun punch or what is that?
That is
My Skullgirls vocabulary is still really.
Yeah, bad. I forgot.
We'll just call it the Gun Club.
Actually, I think this is Cruisin's real team.
Cruisin's real team?
I think so.
I think Cruisin said that he didn't want to play that much as well, but I feel like he's doing this for the sake of...
That's good, he didn't fall for the birth bait.
There's money involved, so I wouldn't be surprised if he did real team.
Yeah. Did he throw money on the line?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
$5
footlong.
Food.
$5 footlong.
Yes. Oh, nice conversion.
So when's that walk-to-walk Astros?
We'll have a walk-to-walk tournament.
Cruisin is absolutely just destroying him right now.
Ooh, oh, nice. The super armor though.
No, it wasn't the armor. It actually jumped over. That's why it didn't activate.
Really?
Yeah. It jumped over the hole and then it didn't count.
That's actually good. What's an air approach? The multi-hit is so dangerous.
Yeah. That's the thing about Sarabella. She has armor, but you have to know what to do.
Oh, try to go for the whip.
Oh,
ooh, hold
no.
on. Happy birthday.
Actually.
Let's see if he can get a fall off top of this stuff.
I don't mean to be a killjoy, but Cruisin does that on purpose sometimes.
Is it really?
Yeah. That means Cruisin's cheating like a subhuman right now. Oh, with his own attack! He gets him back!
Ooh. Oh, trying to open the reach.
Oh my gosh.
And nothing came out of it though. The level 3 goodbye
but
is the
it's way in the wrong direction. And
still we still got rid of Cerebella.
Yeah, but Cruisin got a reset off of it. And he still has quickly, which has a mean assist. Because I don't think Cruisin's ready for that trigger assist. Nope.
All right. And he is done.
Cruisin is looking a little bit rusty. Hopefully. Yeah, everybody's
but
rocking the pink right now.
We're doing casuals. We can't use this series.
Isn't it a breast cancer month or something?
Is it really?
I don't know. Oh, no,
it's
Valentine's.
Tomorrow, yeah, tomorrow's
it's
Valentine's.
Valentine's. Whoops.
I was about to say, is it like in October?
It is.
That's right. Oh yeah, that's right. I invited my girlfriend. That's right.
I love it. She's somewhere.
She's somewhere in this arcade. I'm gonna be ignoring her for the next 3 hours.
Quality
boyfriend. Anyways, Cruisin is really using that range control. The Squiggly has that silver board.
If W is limited, abused his armor a little bit more, he might just get more. But the range is good. It's only single, right?
It is, however, his Cerebella is his walking mode, and Philia's is the Dragon Punch, which I believe breaks armor also, right? So, yeah. And WS Unlimited is afraid right now.
Essentially protecting himself.
I don't know if you noticed, but he's not going for the tick grabs like he should be going, and he's not punishing with grabs or quick normals like he should be doing.
Level 1.
Yeah,
into the tombstone.
And you can convert off of it. I think Cruisin needs to be a little, sorry not Cruisin, WS Unlimited needs to be a lot more aggressive right now. Because he is not... Yeah. There
Ooh,
you go!
With the grab, there
you go,
go,
there you go. That's gonna be at least half health. Bam. And he's on 3 bars right now. Oh! But... There you go. WS Unlimited is doing some pretty good reads right now.
Good read and cover of one, but there's still a long way to go, unfortunately.
Yeah, Cruisin's team.
Oh, the Dragon Punch!
Just because
and a good follow.
Just because Cruisin loses one player does not make his team any less lethal. He might lose a couple easier mix-ups that are mid-screen. However, he's still gonna be in your face the entire time.
One more time.
And going back into match number 3. Whoops, I forgot to label these. Yeah, but going back into it, Cruisin, once again, abusing that Dragon Punch assist, so that way Cerebella cannot get in, and, oh, nice overhead. Again with the overhead.
Reset overhead. I try to go for the shotgun. Lock and load.
WS Unlimited is terrified right now.
You gotta be fearless. Especially with that many people, you just gotta go in, face the storm.
Yeah, because the thing is, one combo from Cerebella can do at least half health. That a raw super can do half health.
Trying to go for the grab, but Cruz immediately jumps as well.
He should be doing kick grabs. I don't know why he's not doing kick grabs right now.
There we go. Showstopper.
Is this going to be a repeat?
Oh, right. I just see a repeat of last round. Might be seeing some deja vu right now.
However, Cruzin is sitting on three bars right now. And that can be a lot of damage, especially from, is he going to DHC? No, he's going to go straight. Oh, he's going to
go straight for the kill. It'll be enough.
Yeah, let's
go. That basically, Cruzin does take round three.
All right, show's over. One more time.
To your hat.
Okay.
Everybody, mind your marks.
Going back into round four. WS Unlimited, once again, he's not going in.
I think he's considering his options. At the same time, like, you expect him to go in, but he has so many, Crimson has so many options. Yeah, but just break his armor, break his defenses, so...
He's playing a grapple character, it doesn't matter. If he's outside, then he's giving Cruzin more opportunity to set up anything, really. He needs to be up in Cruzin's space, not giving him any time to breathe, any time to set up, any of that. And WS Unlimited is just not doing that. Also, I don't think he's used to blocking, because I've never seen him play somebody that actually requires mix-ups, besides Cruzin.
Ooh! Hold on, we got a showstopper really early in. This could be some decent damage. Got the Kugali down to half health.
Yes.
That's good progress.
And Sarabella's about to get one more bar. Also, he hasn't been push blocking either. He just started push blocking. Oh, nice reset. Boy, he used center stage.
Center stage.
Which locks him into there.
Ooh. That was a neat reset, but. Ooh, into the tombstone. Drops.
That actually, I believe, is a frame trap. He couldn't have done anything about that. Now, if you want a grappler, you get hit by a frame trap. And
the trapper gets trapped. Alright, shove it to the corner. Another showstopper.
Another thing that WS Unlimited is doing that I think he should change, he does two hits. He'll do light and then medium for Cerebella, crouching. I think he should be doing light and then wait for Cruzin to actually push block and then he can punish again. But he got some of his health back, so that's okay.
And also, I think he did snap in the wrong assist.
Yeah, I think he should have snapped in Squiggly and gotten rid of all that red health. However, then it looked just like the last rounds. And I think you need to get rid of Cerebella more because Cerebella is the actual armor half screen assist.
Reset body bag.
Oh.
And another command grab. And another grab.
And there's Cruzin showing WS Unlimited how to correctly use Cerebella.
And we might get some additional specials. This might just be
the
match.
He's still staying on two bars. And that's going to be it. This is going to be it.
Oh, he just stood there. Cruzin said in there with such a blank stare.
Yeah.
He's pretty much just like, just give me my money.
Pretty much.
How disrespectful. Alright, Cruzin did take round four as well. We're now down to our fifth match. We're doing what? Best of seven? Best of five?
I said best of seven. They want
to
do first
of
five.
They're being insistent on a first of five. I think they want to get down to their core games. Cruzin more playing whatever he wants, but I think WS just wants to get back to Ghosting here. Ooh, goodness, combos.
This is not what I wanted to see. Please don't let this end in a perfect. Please, Unlimited.
Don't let it go for a cross-up. Hold on. Don't count on Unlimited. I mean, if
please
anything,
don't let this end in a perfect.
If he does not let you, and he at least goes takes in a little bit of time.
Yeah. But now, Cruzin is sitting on a charge for Squiggly, which makes it everything better. Oh, but he misses the conversion, and now WS Unlimited has him in the corner with Cerebella. He's gonna go for a reset.
Trying to go for a reset, but Cruzin immediately tags out.
Now he can punish.
Ooh, nice. Good option.
I think he should have won with the combo. I guess whatever works.
Hey, I mean, this is considered a combo. We're just gonna get a good amount of health up. Perhaps good, like 40%.
I think he could have done a lot more, though, but. But whatever works, bam.
And that is it for Philia.
Okay, so there goes.
That's good progress.
That is. That's actually one of the main parts of the team that you need to get rid of first. I would say get rid of Philia first, then get rid of Cerebella, and then get rid of Squiggly.
Squiggly does need those options.
She needs an assist because she's too slow. Her wake up is bad, and it's very easy to punish her. However, she does have her own options such as crazy cross ups, nice mediums and normals, and the charge.
Trying to go for a reset, but didn't work out the way you intended it to.
Ooh. There you go.
Showstopper.
And that's gonna put Squiggly at near death.
She is one combo away from death. Oh, could have went for an air grab.
Nice use of the armor. It actually canceled out Cerebella's lock and load. However, he is getting chipped out right now by the lock and load as well.
Ooh, the lock and load.
He needs to push block right now.
Ooh. Okay, good follow.
Nice. Good stuff. Good stuff, Unlimited. Good stuff.
Oh, but two normal hits is gonna take the match.
So I guess
I see no handshakes. I guess we're doing first.
I guess we're going to seven. Either that or Cruzin is very dissatisfied.
He needs that satisfaction. Action.
Okay, going back into it. Cruzin, okay, Unlimited is finally being aggressive now. Do you see the difference?
That already's overhearing us.
The immediate difference in play. He now has a life lead. Why are you not back? There you go. Be aggressive. Unlimited. Be aggressive. You're playing a grapple character. She's supposed to be afraid of you. Okay.
Oh, Jack nice. First. Okay. Random
immediate,
super got
immediate results. Immediate change. This is what WS Unlimited should have been doing from round one.
All right,
lost five games.
Ooh, yeah.
I like playing grapple, so I can't play Cerebella very well.
Yeah. She does take a little bit more skill because she doesn't have a lot of the little funsy stuff that Tager would have in Blaze Blue or anything else.
I'm not good at him either.
Maybe you're just not a grapple player character.
I am.
Play Potemkin.
I play Potemkin.
Okay, you're weird.
I play Potemkin, and I'm not that bad at him.
He's really not. He's a good Potemkin. However, Potemkin does have good normals, and he has range.
He does have good normals.
And he has good range.
I also play Alex and Hugo. Huh? And I play Alex and Hugo, and not terrible at them either.
WS Unlimited took out the second character. Have health for the third character now.
Also,
so he can make out of this.
In all fairness, I've only been playing playthrough for like 3 weeks. So.
I love playthrough, but I hate it.
It's a terrible game. It's kind of really bad.
Oh, let's go grab. I think a showstopper would have been a good option there.
Yeah, or yeah, showstopper or use the light. He used the medium for some reason.
Ooh.
Jesus.
Nice.
There was a limit.
Please reset. Really please reset. Reaction. Please reset. Aww. That scumbag reset.
Yeah, the devil horns.
Yeah.
See, WS Unlimited needs to stay aggressive. There you go.
Oh my goodness, yes. Grab reaction.
He's doing a good job of waiting for the opportunities. Oh, Cruzin, don't do that, Cruzin.
What are you doing?
Whenever he's giving you a chance, he'll scratch the left side of his face.
It's a sign.
Yeah.
It's okay to be starstruck. Time to
put on a show. Cruzin is being a douchebag. I think he's letting the comeback happen.
I think he's gonna extend this out to the final match, and he's just gonna go ahead and fight.
So I'm gonna be fighting Finwell.
I am fighting five people tonight because.
Alright, do you wanna fight me some?
Huh?
You wanna fight me?
I've been wanting to fight today.
Cruzin is also Cruzin, I believe, is fighting like 2 people tonight. I'm fighting four.
Lemons
is not coming tonight.
Yeah, he was one of my matches.
Does anyone have an extra PS4 controller? Because I can't play on this.
What happened to mine?
You can use WS Unlimited.
Okay, don't you want your back?
I mean, I use the stick.
Oh. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Thank you.
We're back to the match. It looks like WS Unlimited is not being aggressive again, and now Cruzin is going back and just destroying him. This is not...
Unlimited,
please.
There's a dirty Fuku reset for Peacock. I advise you look that up if you're ever fighting Peacock or Fuku.
Yeah.
You can end the match in 5 seconds. Yeah.
stuff charging down. I don't have one.
Okay, going back into it.
Oh, no.
There you go. There you go. Cruiser now taking his own
toll.
What is that, the Faust Super?
Yeah, it's
Faust. Oh, oh, this is
bad. Oh, hey, but he followed up on that.
He makes it safe.
He made it safe. Right. Oh, no.
This is really bad for WF Unlimited. That was a stupid way to get out of the corner. That was extremely, extremely dumb.
Should have, for the reset as well.
He should have been push blocking.
Doesn't Devil Horns have invincibility?
It has armor, however, right. Squiggly can actually grab him out of that.
Okay.
And Silver Cord counts as a grab.
That's right. It does. Squiggly is super cool. She has so many awesome things.
Oh, you don't have to use something.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Yeah, but
alright. Now to our final match for Cruisin' if he does make this. I think at this point he's just gonna go in.
Wait, Unlimited won one, right?
Or Unlimited did win one.
Ridiculous cross-ups.
Ridiculous Squiggly chops ups.
Oh.
And a good follow for special from Cruisin. And we have Catherine Resin now in terms of building.
Oh, Catherine, that means Salty Stevens here as well. So I believe Snow Punk and Salty Steven are pulled together.
Nice follow up.
Nice.
And we have our
need more wake up supers. That's what we need.
Oh, we got Salty Steven in the house right now.
Hello.
What's up?
Hello.
He's second in command of the 2-0 anime scene. I could not have done this without him. And, okay, looking back, I looked away for like 5 seconds. Where did WS Unlimited's health go?
That's it. Here comes the rock.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Oh, Squiggly got hit.
He wanted to take somebody out with him. Good game to the both of them.
Good, yeah.
WS Unlimited did put up a good fight.
Tried.
This match goes to Cruisin'.
Who's next?
Next up, we actually have Salty Steven versus...
You?
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Not yet. Oh, actually, no. It was y'all two. Yo, Guts. Guts and Sub 2, you're up right now.
Ooh, oh, boy. Okay.
Oh, God.
All right, yeah.
Guts is going to be player one. Go ask WS Unlimited for his controller.
All right, I'm ready.
Right.
I've been really anticipating this match, because most of the time we've been trying to play, something always happens to where we can.
Yeah, so these two guys have not played each other before.
No, they have not.
Okay.
Steven!
No, right now, Guts B, which was player one, is gonna play sub two. Sub two. And I need an extra commentator.
I'll commentate right now.
Cruisin',
I'll come
get over here.
No,
both y'all are commentating. Well, I know how much you love Steven.
Of course, I want Senpai to notice me.
But you're the oldest anime player.
Oh shit, I forgot.
Time to retire Gramps.
But, oh no, actually Sky King is.
Fuck yeah.
So you can sit here?
Yeah, look. Okay. Wait, can we cuss or no?
I prefer you don't.
Okay.
Well, thanks for asking.
So, cussing all the time.
Let's go, man, Drew!
All my commentary is nothing but cussing.
That is amazing. However, we will not be able to experience that today.
All right, guys, go.
Anyway.
Come on.
Nani?
So, both of y'all go way back, I believe. Back to, like, high school when y'all used to go out?
No.
No.
Now with this.
Don't talk about our past.
Boy.
So y'all did go out?
No.
Says the F-boy.
What's an F-boy?
You know.
A fabulous boy?
Yeah.
I'm fabulous? Thanks, man.
So, when I saw his thing on the 2-0, I thought he was a bot, so I blocked him.
Who, Guts B? Dude, I thought he was a bot, too. It was, like, so random.
Yeah, I was like 2-0. I like two groups, 2001 or 11. I was like, yeah, that's it. I'm fucking him.
Wait, is that the guy who bopped everyone?
No, no, Gus B, we thought his thing was a bot because it looked so weird and like body.
Yeah, it just looked like a. It's like. What's his name? Titus?
I have more of those if you guys want to see them.
What?
What'd you do?
Yeah.
Yeah, he photoshops everything. Like, if we have any Metallica fans, he actually photoshopped a little picture of a kid sitting on a table, and he put James Hetfield's head on the table, and it's yelling, "I am the table."
So, no, it's like, I forgot his name, I think it's Titus. And he has that stupid laugh from Final Fantasy. Ah, ha, ha. Come on, man. Scene.
Alright guys, immediately going into round one. Nobody has ever seen either of these guys play each other. Sub 2, of course, is playing as usual.
Wait,
what?
I think it's a button check.
This has to be a button check. Because Sub 2 plays Peacock and Robo Fortune.
Peacock having the medium bang, and then Robot having the DNI beam heavy as an assist.
And Guts B plays Beowulf and Big Van. I've actually had the chance to play both of these guys, and Guts B is not that bad. He's a lot more polished, but yeah.
Is it Orion?
That guy.
He's just my friend. He doesn't really play fighting games.
Yeah.
We're bringing your friend now. Bring your friends here.
Okay, going back.
Alright.
So, Cruzen, what made you pick up Skullgirls?
Likes cute little girls.
Wow.
Let's go, Mickey High!
It's pretty much the Madoka voice actresses.
Let's go, Blaze Blue!
It's poopy, but yeah. I'm.
And if you want to see the two players, the one wearing red is Sub 2, the one wearing the sweater is Guts B.
Yeah, Guts B. Let's go, Guts!
Okay.
Wait, so, what?
What?
What's not working?
What's not working?
That's such a good assist. Why? I don't like that assist for
Beowulf. The chair?
Yeah.
I prefer the crouching heavy punch without the chair.
Yeah, I like the... I like the blitz, the wolf blitzer.
It's good, however, the chair is so much better.
Yeah, I know the chair is better, but I like the wolf blitzer as a medium, as an option.
Yeah, because it actually does, half screen coverage, and it
it's
has
a good anti-air. Yeah,
it actually is, you're right.
It doesn't have armor, it has a good startup, and so it beats out a lot of stuff that's aerial.
That's right.
But the chair is definitely a better option because it respawns.
Yeah, and
you get it back, so you keep chunking to your...
And they're still doing a button check, apparently.
Yeah. Wow.
Okay, apparently Sub 2 is trying to stall the game because he's afraid of the matchup.
He's scared? That boy's scared. Why are you wildin'? We just started.
Yipes once said that Sub 2 is actually blue like candy. I think that's what he said.
What? He blew like candy!
Yeah, but going up, Sub 2 is once again... Sub 2. I guess we are doing Valentine's colors tonight.
Yeah. Sub 2 is definitely a strong player, especially with the DNA beam as coverage and the medium. It's more or less for combo sake, the medium bang. He's not really doing it as a zone, but it does have a good stun. Yeah. Good lockdown.
No doubt about it. Yeah, going straight into the match.
All right, let's go.
How are we going to start this match?
Wow, random super. Wow, Eddie got hit. Super.
What?
Drop combo. Oh, stuffed it.
Going in with the wolf blitzer.
Okay.
I don't think Sub 2 is not using this
nice
match.
Reset.
That is
bad catch, though.
Also, we don't have a Beowulf player in San Antonio.
What about me?
You're bad.
What? You never pick Beowulf.
Nice combo. Ran straight in with the
helicopter.
No, he did a brass knuckles. He messed it up.
Yeah.
She did a crouching media kick.
And Sub 2 answering right back to going to.
He didn't have a meaty setup rather than.
Oh, he didn't have the.
Nope, got caught.
Oh, but he missed.
Bad drops.
That's a really.
He didn't do the crouching media punch. Nice scoop though. Bad.
These guys dropping combos and for some reason pressing buttons. You don't press buttons against brass knuckles.
Try to do the mute and anti-air. Nice, still caught her.
Pressing buttons. Why is Sub 2 pressing so many buttons?
Okay, that's cool. I like it. Okay.
Okay.
Nice lockdown.
Going to super. However, he does not have the meter to do a DC, which he loves to do.
Yeah. He's no meaty setup.
I
nice.
Why he does it in the corner though? It's always dangerous.
Yeah.
Drop the combo. Nice. Medium punch in the air.
Yeah, that won't be a
break.
So he sets up the green bar.
Which he actually beat out the armor for big.
That would be a bad punish. Oh wow.
Ooh. And he had the invincibility to stand. Nice.
That is such a stupid curve.
Nice weave, the medium kick, travels. Shouldn't be doing that. He's trying to do brass knuckles. Bad raw tag though. Yeah, no good punish. Where is Guts at?
Both these guys really awesome.
Bad. Punish him. There he goes. That's a punish. That's it. That's where it's at. DNI beam, run in. Okay. Bad. Drop combo.
Both of these guys dropping really bad. I don't understand why.
Oh, did the raw tag escape the fridge? Nice. Punish the wolf blitzer. Okay. DNI beam, his normal combo. Broke the combo.
Both of these guys need to rearrange the combos though. They keep fading off the Disney.
Yeah. The IPS.
Yeah.
The infinite prevention system. We're gonna do it. Block and punish. Oh. Punish. Punish. Sweep. No.
Okay, no, no.
Okay, I respect it.
That's respectable.
Tune the Doom missiles.
Bad
setup. He should have done more. Reset. Did the grab. Punish. Did it kill him?
Gonna kill. Gonna kill?
Oh. No.
No.
Okay, the upset.
No. Why?
Sub Doom!
God, no.
No help. Made the comeback.
God.
Trip back into round two.
Alright, let's hope. I'm gonna hope that was a really bad first match for both
okay.
players.
Okay. I like the push block
and
the wolf blitzer.
Sub to it immediately after he's off of the
blitzer. Normal combo.
This is the sub two we wanted to
see. Yeah. Damn.
Random super. Nope.
But no punish.
Sub two learned.
Where's sub two at? Then the wolf blitzer to escape.
He wasn't in range. Yeah, too far.
Peacock did the grab. Oh, nice jump. I like it. Tried to escape him. Nice DNI beam. Oh, I like that option with the medium kick. The aerial one. He does hit low. Like wood blitzer. Okay, nice combos. Dropped it.
Oh,
nice,
reset
though.
That was a really
nice catch. I respect it. Bad drop. No punish. Gigantic arm. Gonna have a setup. No. Did the mic. I like it. I like the options.
He just suplexed a 4-year-old girl.
Nice catch. A punisher. He should not have raw tech like
that. For a reset.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like the catch. He like the pressure.
Oh, are we gonna see happy birthday? Are we gonna see happy birthday?
Oh.
Are we seeing a happy birthday? Oh.
Nice.
It's not gonna kill, right?
It's not gonna kill. It's gonna do 4.5 damage though.
But that is a lot of red health that he's losing right now. He needs
now
to
zone
back
him out. He's just zone him out. He has the option to, especially with DNI beam, it beats up Big Man's armor. Big Man only has a maximum of 3 armor with that super. Oh, too late. So he killed him. Now he can outzone him.
He still can, however, DNI beam is
nice
not safe.
Nice punish.
DNI beam is not safe.
I know it's not safe, but far away, he's not going to be able to do anything unless he car catches that medium kick. Unless he car catches medium kick in the brass knuckles, he's not going to get close to him.
Oh.
Nice. Nice sweep.
That was a good match.
Game two.
Okay, apparently Guts is blaming his controller for doing accidental things.
Blaming the controller.
We already got solved. This is barely the second exhibition.
He's scheming.
This is worse than when Kai quit because he said supers were coming out.
Like the wolf blitzer to try to escape. Teleports. Do the cross up with the chair. Not avail. Okay.
Random super.
Got the punish. Not gonna do any damage though.
Even if you would have blocked it though, that's great because it sends him right into the corner and gets peek off the range.
Ooh,
set up the,
I like
projectiles
it.
Again.
Ooh,
whoa, nice.
That was a bad take the A-train, medium. Nice burst. Nice DNI beam.
I don't know why you keep going with this. Sub 2 is having a really bad problem setting up the IPS meter.
He's doing the same exact tax. That's the setting up. I like the cross-up option. No miss though. Random super, he's not gonna be able to punish it. I like the raw tag, but again.
He's also not utilizing Big Band's parry.
Yeah.
He has a parry, use it.
It's hard to parry a lot of stuff, especially DNI beam is fast. Nice scoop though.
Oh, no cap. He could have just done the crouching medium kick, that would have
cut. Yeah.
Random winner.
Nice. Super. Gonna catch him with the fridge or the television.
Oh, the piano.
Never mind.
Punish.
He punished a heavy punch.
He tried using the punch again instead of the kick, and that's why he's not catching it off of the super.
Guts it in on 2 meters.
Oh, he's going to the last resort.
Ooh,
chair.
The elephant. Nice sweep. Nice reset.
On the chair. And he gets the chair back. Nice combo.
Okay.
Oh.
Try to do the cross up, failed. I like the jump option though. Try to escape the grab. Gonna kill him. What's he gonna do? He has a setup option. Okay. playing the zoning game, playing lame. Nice punish the elephant. No.
Oh,
kill them.
Don't block on. Oh, sorry. Don't rush in on a wake up big man.
Ooh, the scoop. That's it. Take the A train meat heavy.
Could he have converted off of that?
He could have done the super. Punish him. There it goes. Doing those bad supers. Gonna get punished for it. Into the kill.
No super taunts. Oh, the super taunt.
Bam.
Sub 2. Rubbing in the salt right now.
What is this going to buy?
7, I believe. And that
three,
was the third match, right?
3-0. It's a first of 7?
Yeah.
Okay. Guts be looking real weak right now.
Yeah, I'm really hoping that Guts learned his lesson.
Nice. The bad conversion. It still worked. Got to punish the big man. You gotta punish him.
Oh, no.
Ooh, and he got...
Why was he pressing buttons?
He did a super, though.
He's trying to push block.
Oh, you're right. Yeah, Beowulf could have bionic arms.
Say Marvel, but that's a good. That's
this
basically
is,
what it
this
is.
This is a good Marvel. Shut your mouth. This is a Marvel preview.
I like it. And then there comes the elephant. Oh, the piano again.
Oh, nice.
Nice reset. Brad Raw tag. Taking. No, punish him. There it goes. If I was him, I'd snap back him out to the Beowulf.
Yeah, you're not wrong. However, he's just not out of execution right now.
Nah, he didn't have to meter for it anyways. He just gained it right now.
I think he's saving it for the DHC so he can
nice.
Do extra damage off the super.
No conversion.
Yeah.
There we go. Nice poke. There it goes.
God.
Okay. What's that called?
What?
The step, John.
I don't know.
The step. Giant step, that's what it's called.
Giant step?
Giant step heavy. It's the one that's unblockable.
He should be using giant step a lot more.
Well, he's nice. Using it. That was a nice combo. I
he
expected.
Should,
well,
he should have
a raw tag.
Oh, nice. He gets
got
him from the back.
Raw tagging again.
You got that 4-year-old from the back.
Ooh. Oh. Is he going to kill?
He'll be able to.
Yeah. Stun.
I think he's going to go for the reset.
Oh. Ooh, I like
he
it.
Something else.
No, he was trying to set up the super. Sorry, the IPS meter.
Yeah.
However, he did not fill it up enough.
Yeah. Like the head drone. Play lame.
Ooh,
oh,
he
jumping
wasn't
heavy
watching.
Kick.
There you go.
Like
giant step. Would Giants have a converted off of that? Oh, he's trying to.
Ooh, like the setup.
Yeah, Guts has a long, hard road to climb right now.
All you guys have to do is, they said, DNIB beats out the brass knuckles by a long shot with 6 hits of armor, no matter what he does.
And he has no
nice.
Super.
Nice. Punch in the air.
Yeah, this still thing has a low super. So that is game 4 in favor of Sub 2.
Sub 2 looking strong.
Yeah, we're seeing nothing but sweeps tonight, guys. Come on, Guts. This can't be a second sweep.
I want to play Sub 2. Okay, no combo. Just a chair into the Wolf Blitzer. Like that medium one. The NI beam. No combo. I do respect that medium punch in the air. That medium kick in the air.
He's catching him with the random supers.
It's good. It's fast. It's like the second fastest startup, I believe.
Nice
under
chair
Big Ben.
Combo. Sets off. Ooh, oh, yeah. But he doesn't get it.
He didn't get the blue IPS set off.
No, he did.
He
like...
got the purple. That's the blocked one. That's the one that he still got. He could get hit by it. Yeah, the blue one is the one where you can still you can attack him in it. He could have converted off of that right now. Nice punish.
That was bad.
That level
I think he might be through the A-train.
Yeah. Even if he took A-train, he still would have been hit.
I think you would have caught it.
No, A-Train only hits air standing for air. It's a hit standing. It'll
no,
go right over it.
No, doesn't the light heal on the wrestle?
That's real close and it has no armor.
Yeah.
Bread and butter combo. There it goes. Bop. I did better. There goes the magnetic grab.
On his own chair.
Yeah. Woo! Ooh,
oh,
like
nice
escape
punish.
On
him.
Oh. What you gonna do?
But there was no
suplex!
Hype. There was no hype though. Where's the Baoton? Where's the Baoton?
Oh, the sweep that barely caught him at the lottery range.
He was
punished
pressing
him.
Buttons though.
He was still in the active brain to that attack.
I like
what, tag.
I like what he's trying to do with
okay.
Big Band's assist, but I think he should be using
nice
that.
Nice APS setup.
He really should be using that.
He's scared to use it because of the DNI beam.
No,
what
it's not. It's more rushing character.
Yeah.
But none of those are Russian.
Nice. We'll blitz your combo. Kill.
So we're actually
sweep.
This is Guts might win this one.
Ooh, punish.
Bad wrath tag. That was a horrible wrath tag.
Drop it. Ooh, punish. Kill him. There it goes. Game 5. Guts B taking that one. 4-1.
Are we gonna see a 6-game comeback? 6-game comeback?
Imagine looking a little sweaty over there.
I don't know. I haven't seen him this sweaty.
Wake up super!
Wow! Oh, Esther is in with his own wake up super. Wow.
Nice TV. DNI beam. Ooh! No!
He couldn't convert off of it.
If he had dashed in instead of done the fireball, he would have punched.
Also, no, I've never seen Sub 2 do that. He did it on accident.
Yeah.
So he definitely, after this set,
he's still gonna kill him.
When he goes home tonight, he's gonna be finding some new IPS meters. Some new first aid.
Yeah. Now doing the zoning game. Yeah, he can punish that. Peacock has the range, and she has the good fireballs for that. And even Theonite Beam. I said, if he's throwing out Theonite Beam and he's trying to do Brass Knuckles, it's going to beat it.
Nice catch.
That was a medium one. Theonite Beam. Nice cross up.
Also, Peacock Teleport is vicious because that thing is so ambiguous. And last I checked, it's very hard to punish, right?
If he was blocking, he would have been able to block that other side as well.
Is Peacock's teleport hard to punish, Johnson, or Fusion?
Nice.
It should be easy to punish.
No conversion though. He's not closing it to the screen. He's not cornered. Oh. Nice jump. That was a good read.
That actually looked very good. However, that's Sub 2's main open. Main tool to open you up. Don't be medium punch. So that should have been hard to read.
Bad drop. It was too far.
Could he have just jumped in and done the light punch and would that have converted?
Ooh, punish
him. Done any punch. Like,
I told you, it beats all of his armor. So what he's doing is like to no avail.
But there's other opportunities that he could have punished better instead of offering out for super. And for some reason, Guts is not doing those.
If Guts right there had done a light brass knuckles, he would have been able to combo after that. But he did a medium one instead, and that doesn't combo. Or a heavy one.
No, I mean...
any move.
No, because there's several opportunities that you're not catching.
No, I understand. But right now, with Guts, he would have been able to kill Peacock had he not done Brass Knuckles heavy. Medium and light combo. Especially in the corner. Wake up super. Bad.
Guts needs to stop, because not only is he picking up a free combo, he's also winning the bar. Guts is mad punish. Salty right now.
Piano? Yes, the piano.
Oh, that was a good push by Michael. Locking. And catching nice. Him on the wolf blitzer. And now he's going to get another free combo, getting him back in the corner. Oh, but just
IPS. IPS and,
So Guts, again, with Guts,
bad drop.
Guts would be like 100% with those stupid jumping HKs.
Yeah. Because they're real good, because they have invincibility on some...
do they?
When you fall, you have an invincibility, like, frame. So you can go over some shit.
He can go over some...
He should have done that light one right there. Yeah. But he could have punished it. Because, like I said, I play a different big man than what Guts is playing right now. Nice scoop.
He better convert. Keep that combo going.
Dropped it. He done two.
Another free combo.
What Guts B right there did was that he set off both of the sound barriers. Bad snapback. Wasted his meter. Wasted one bar. Punish.
I think he was trying to do a super bad.
Ooh.
Some beep poop meow. Is he going to finish it with it? Alright.
Oh.
Guts B's main priority right now is get the hell away from Global Fortune because.
Jump in. Medium punch.
That is gonna hurt Gusty. Okay, good stuff from Gusty.
Ooh, I like the option. I like the respect. Ooh, the scoops.
Okay. And the taunt.
No parries.
I don't think he has a skill for. Okay, is he gonna convert? Oh no.
And he would have been able to convert because nice. he did that. Crouching heavy punch.
He's sitting on a super level one right now. Oh, the teabag.
No respect.
Oh, no.
gonna get a lot of damage.
Hold on. And we're both we're neck and neck right now. Both these guys.
Oh, punish. Nope.
Going to the first one. He could have gotten the super during the. Oh, there it is.
That's kill.
Good stuff from Guts.
That's two. 5-2 right now.
I was not expecting this.
If he makes the comeback.
That's gonna be high.
Scumbag super.
I'm just gonna zone him out.
Okay. And so he can just drop out of the chat. So now we still have Proven, which is amazing godlike tech commentary. So he actually helped Mike Z make the game, right?
Yeah. So now he's deciding to just zone him out.
Yeah, but apparently Guts B is now trying to actually monitor the corner combos. Is he gonna tag out? Oh, he's not, huh?
So some more zoning.
And some
raw tag.
Really nice raw tag.
Grab,
now he has
converse.
A corner combo. However, is he gonna do the full thing? No, he's not. I
another
think
raw tag.
Both of these guys need to go into the lab tonight and relearn their combos because they're not getting up with damage. Oh!
I guess he didn't block.
I don't know, because you can
block it.
Yeah, you can block yourself out of that too. Oh, and Salty Steven bringing in energy drink. Thank you, Salty Steven. Don't say Gatorade, because we're not blocked by Gatorade yet.
Okay.
So, bread and butter right now.
Yeah, bread and butter. There you go. IPS. He should have just done something dumb.
What's gonna happen? Oh,
he's gonna beat it out.
Nice.
Yeah, he was faster.
I believe Slub 2 was trying to set up the IPS meter because he actually has a burst beam involving a heavy punch that is actually armor.
Yeah, I know.
But he didn't do it correctly. 120 or
time. Super easy to press the buttons. No.
That's good. But he's not pushed. Nobody's pushed walking on Super.
There's no reason to do it, especially on what's your name.
Yes, there is. You can deduct damage.
I know, but there's no reason to do it on Robles. You can punish it.
No.
Oh, on the tag. And the incoming.
And you got Beowulf saying I got projectiles of my own. Both of these guys failing to punish each other. Oh,
bad drop.
Oh, man.
Bad teleport. Had no meter to really kill him.
Guts.
Punish, no.
Substitution out of push block that he could have punished. Okay.
He could have punished that right there, too.
Both of these guys really respect each other's normal. Oh, no, but Substitution is not punished!
There we go. Is he gonna kill him? Is he gonna kill him?
I hope so.
No. Oh, the raw tag to kill in the back.
And 10 seconds left. So.
10 seconds left. Sub 2 needs to do something. No.
There you go.
Guts is down in the deficit right now.
Super. Just wake up, Super.
But Guts doesn't. Oh, man. I saw he tried going for the parry. Yeah. I saw that. You're going to carry that weight. Don't that just beat on? That was a really fun match.
We're 5-2.
Sub 2 is now 2 games away, and Guts is now 5 games away.
Isn't it 1?
2.
You're going to a first and 7 right now.
He's at 6.
Oh, he's a 3 for 1?
I didn't know.
At 5. Oh, you're right.
Oh. I don't know. We just say 5.
Well, after my turn. Didn't they do that bunny check?
Yeah,
the bunny check.
I don't know, I've been counting and I've been saying out loud.
Yeah.
He was at 4-2 right now and he's just gonna fight. So apologize for that inconvenience.
Yeah.
We have caused confusion and delay.
Okay. Again with the random supers, Guts needs to stop doing that. Guts, stop doing random supers.
No punish. Guts B about to show you some stuff with Big Man. And you learn.
Oh, Salty Steven said he wants to go up with him.
Guts.
Oh!
No, I want to play Mandarin. I'll play Mandarin, I'll play Guts. Huh?
Yeah.
You wanna play me or when?
There was like five exhibitions in line, but yeah, you can go afterwards.
You wanna play me or when?
Dang. So what's your tag? What's your tag? Yeah. Come back when you have a tag.
Wow.
It's too late. Okay.
Just so everybody knows, if you can't come up with
what's your tag by the time a tournament
or your exhibition starts, I will call you Melee Bastard. The last time somebody didn't have a name, I put Melee Bastard. And if there's two people, you're going to be Melee Bastard 1 and Melee Bastard 2. And Guts, coming out with Game 3. Do you think Guts is going to come back?
Hopefully.
Because he's actually learning Manju more and more, despite the random supers. Oh, nice! What? That was a nice big set. Wait, is Satsu playing the Japanese peacock?
Yeah, he is. Weeaboo peacock.
Yeah, weeb-cock.
Okay, I like it. So, I like that option. I like the crouching. I like the aerial medium kick. Definitely got under his skin.
Oh!
Nice cool.
I don't see why he's not abusing that. That's so quick.
Yeah, it's really quick. It's one of the best assists in the game, actually. It's
yeah,
just,
and it gives you a free combo.
Yeah, and it doesn't really do a lot of scaling. Mike, happy birthday, punish. That's a lot of damage on Robo Fortune.
Yeah.
If he raw tags right now, it's going to be real bad for him. He's going to come in with that much yellow health.
As soon as Beowulf gets the meter, he needs to do a snapback.
Nope.
Now push block, push block.
Punish.
Oh, no.
Got the, got better damage to the punish.
Nice, nice. Satsu should have seen that coming.
Yeah.
He really should have seen that coming.
I'd say he can punish those raw tags.
Oh, yeah, no doubt about it. But Satsu, for some reason, I went back into it. Guts is really,
I knew he was going to do it.
Yeah.
I knew it.
If
the giant step.
If Big Band is full screen, he's going to do giant step. That is the law.
I don't use it. Really, I don't. Not a lot. Yeah,
that's
not a lot.
You only use it on me because I know I can range you out. I know how to range you out. Then you opt out for a giant step. Oh,
that
drop.
Ooh, the scoops.
And that is it. Guts.
4-5.
Four.
Coming back.
Or fourth game, sorry. Round 9.
4-5. Sub 2 still in the lead.
However, next game can change it. One more one. I get 280. Both of these guys, all smiles right now. Looks like everybody's having fun. Actually, never mind. Sub 2's eyes look really mad. Why are we doing random scoops, guys? Guys. Oh yeah, in this case, you don't know, this is brought to you by Otaku Cafe, which is the place we now host all most of our anime streams.
And IPS already set off. Set about a quarter of a health with Big Beowulf. Nice cross-up with the bird.
He hasn't been using that whole game. That's real.
Hey, he gets punished for it. Well, what I'm thinking is he's gonna get punished for it. Nice elephant.
It's hard to punish it. Oh no.
Punish. Kill him. What's he gonna do? Do the setups. Zoning him out. Do the rush in.
The sub 2 came out of nowhere.
The sub 2 is angry. The anger in his sub eyes.
Jubert's chin is no more. Only sub 2.
Nice. I like the option. But then he should have done the brass knuckles. It would have been a punish. Ooh.
Oh.
Oh, beat it out.
That was a trade. That was a good trade. Nice.
What's
Jubert now?
What's he gonna do?
Okay.
Can't do his thing.
Oh,
dead.
Yeah, dog. Beowulf is dead. He could have super. To everybody watching, Peacock's super is in two parts. First part is Sabine, and then immediately after that, you can punish her with your own super.
Yeah.
But a lot of people don't do that for some reason.
It only certain supers can do it because of how fast it is.
Yeah, yes, of course, but every character has one.
Yeah.
Almost every character has one.
Like Big Bands, that has.
Wow!
Yeah.
Catches him on the back dash, and now has him in the corner.
Ooh, but shotgun. Jumping heavy punch.
The face.
Six! You got one more.
That's all.
Was it?
That's six.
Okay.
I thought that was six. Do the actual seventh game.
Winner, leader seven.
They did a button check round.
Oh,
Didn't y'all do a big
button
check round?
Button check round.
Yeah, so it's game six.
So we have the one more?
Yeah.
Seven.
Y'all did a button check round, remember?
That's right.
Guts B ready to leave. It looks like he's about to cry up in the building.
Here's the thing, Guts B has done the best fight so far.
Why? I told you.
He's given the best fight so far.
Who's next up on stream?
Me and Scary Joe.
It is Scary Joe and Salty Steven. He's Joe. Just look for the scary guy named Joe.
No, that's he's right there. He's the second chair. He's right behind Cody. I like it. I like the premium punch in the air.
Okay.
Oh, bad. No punish. What are you doing? No chair doing the sweep.
He's just going on a limb right now using all of Beowulf's far reaching moves.
He could do that because he can outzone it because of the armor. But
oh, Yachinator showed up. Too bad that he doesn't play Skullgirls. Nice. Oh, but he's chasing and he's pressing buttons. No, he's not.
That was
a bad ace chase. That was a really bad ace chase. Oh my god. Guts. Know your normal range.
Ooh. Just barely. Didn't get that reset.
Actually, I believe Sub 2 was trying to do the burst phase.
Yeah, he would have a heavy punch.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Trying to do those doom missiles.
I think he was too far, so he wanted to do the medium and then medium hit and then go to the.
They say Marvel? He's gonna get those doom missiles out. Ooh.
Gonna set up that
Oh, that was actually.
Why missiles, would you missiles.
Do that?
Do missiles.
Yeah, there goes the two missiles. Here it goes in.
There it goes.
Oh my gosh.
Punish.
That's gonna be it. That's gonna be it if Sub 2 is not dropping combo.
That's it. Good games to Sub 2. Alrighty, I'm stepping off the stream.
Alright, next up we
Scary
have
Joe.
Scary Joe versus Salty Steven. Scary Joe's gonna be player one while Salty Steven is player two. And on chat, we are going to have Guts and Cruisin.
Uh-huh.
Guts is gonna commentate.
Oh. Guts?
Get the fuck off.
Unless Sub 2 wants to commentate.
Sub 2 wants to
commentate. Look at the look in his eyes. He's like, let me commentate, guys. Let me commentate, guys.
You gave me this role, okay? You can't say Andrew, you're a commentator.
Gotta get up, Cruisin?
I'll get up.
Okay. Alright, we got Sub 2 and Guts B.
I'm so sad inside.
Yeah, I bet you are, Guts.
There's so many moments, like, every time I went to go push block, you know like when you hold back the two punch buttons?
Yeah.
And then you just like backdash?
Yeah.
I would do that and get caught on it.
Yeah, don't, if you're gonna push block, just push block, don't hold back.
Yeah. Another thing I did, which I'm really sad about, was instead of tagging in, I did the tag out super.
Oh yeah, I saw that. And I was like, what are you doing? Why are you getting bodied?
There were so many mistakes made. There's so many mistakes. I need to be better.
Don't worry, just come out, show up more, practice more, and you'll get better, no doubt. I mean, Ren was so free back in the day, but now he actually puts up a fight, and I am so proud of him.
Are you gonna fight him later?
Give me your wallet.
Ren?
Yeah.
I'm fighting everybody tonight, actually.
Don't have to fight. Wait, Salty Steven wants to fight me, right?
Yeah, you're actually gonna fight him after this, and then I'm gonna fight everybody. And
Manuel versus the world.
Yeah, ending the night is going to be me versus Cruisin, which a lot of people have been waiting for to watch like for months now.
Aren't you gonna play? You gonna play? Okay. Well, I'm just wondering.
I mean, you don't have to do the exhibition with me if you don't want to. I'm not gonna force Snowpunk to play Skullgirls.
I'm not gonna lie, it was probably like the first time I ever fought Beowulf.
No, I know, locally. I can see it. But however, around the fifth match, you started catching on.
Yeah.
And you started like testing things out, and then you actually got it in. And
I had a lot of issues fighting Peacock. Peacock and Fukua are my worst matches with Beowulf. I legitimately don't know how to fight them correctly.
And surprisingly enough, I picked them.
Yeah. Well, no, you didn't pick Fukua. Robo Forge is not that bad.
She's really not. She just has, like, a incredible pressure, like, all around.
Yeah, she also has really good cross-ups.
Yeah. Her crouching medium is actually, like, an incredible sweep. Like, the moment you're waking up, have to, like, block
over, she's based off immediately. She's based off of Guilty Gear.
Yeah. It's fucking great.
What was it?
I can't say I'm playing the hits or something.
What?
Yeah, so why were you doing so many random supers?
Oh, because it works online.
He's not wrong.
You guys have to understand. This is my first time playing Skullgirls.
Okay,
of people.
You're an online warrior. Okay.
Yeah. Also, I fight
online
him, and he taught me to tell you that.
Oh my god, online Akuma, online.
Using fucking Tager online.
I couldn't get any of my chair setups with you.
Huh?
I couldn't get any of my chair setups with Mew. I was scared of being counter-hitted.
I got scared of being counter-hit all the time. I hate Big Man. That's why I was jumping so much.
Yeah, it's like getting caught by A-Train.
It's like the floor is lava, like, Jesus Christ.
And also the air is lava.
Air is lava. I kept on getting caught by the air guy. You had a really good reacting on that.
Yeah,
you
had an amazing A-Train reaction.
Yeah.
One thing I was trying to do a lot was pressure you with light punch, light brass knuckle, but you just keep blocking it.
Oh yeah, because that thing is godlike in the corner. But yeah, going into the match.
Oh yeah, he also plays there.
Spoopy Joe also plays the exact same team.
Okay, no.
Oh, okay, they're doing bun check. Okay.
Can you please put his name to Chocolate Drizzle? That's his actual name, Chocolate Drizzle.
Sea Drizzle.
Chocolate Drizzle?
Yeah.
Sea Drizzle?
And he's playing Spoopy Joe for no reason.
Why do you change his name?
He's terrified.
Does he not want people to know?
He doesn't want people to know. He's scared. He's an enemy channel.
So, what is the backstory behind his name?
Oh, I wrote something horrible involved in playing a pimp named Chocolate Drizzle. I don't want to go into detail, because I was like middle school and childish.
I mean, was it like a board game or what?
No, it was like a movie.
It was a movie?
Yeah.
Does it have anything to do with Chocolate Rain?
No. He was just a pimp named Chocolate Drizzle.
Dude, I forgot Chocolate Rain existed.
Chocolate Rain is beautiful.
Some might laugh while all of those feels amazing.
So, sub 2, how is that entire exhibition going?
Brian, don't lose!
Actually, no, we're going straight into the game. Salty Steven using his Elia Big Bang combo, and C Drizzle using his Beowulf.
Oh, immediately. Yeah. Steven going in with Eliza already.
I might see
already.
A lot of resets from Beowulf.
Yeah, I do too. Sir, I don't know, I haven't seen you or Seagrizzle use a Beowulf little charge grab.
Charge grab?
Yeah, I believe it's portable back punch or portable back kick.
You mean his dash grab?
His dash grab, yeah.
Yeah, he was using it.
I use it a lot for resets.
Yeah,
I got like
he was.
Five resets off of this.
Yeah, five. Dude, you should have used it
snap
more.
Snap the Beowulf back into the fight. He just wants to finish
it. I tried to use it more, but he got onto it.
Okay. Yeah, going back into it, Salty Steven is just annihilating right now.
Yeah, Eliza's here. He doesn't have a lot of Eliza experience.
Okay, that makes sense. Granted, this is both y'all's first time in person.
Yeah. Well, we fight each other all the time. So I'm used to his bullcrap, he's used to my bullcrap.
Yeah, you get too comfortable. I haven't seen way with a few people I know online.
That's also why those random supers work. Also, Salty Steven is going ridiculous.
Yeah, all his combos are self-made, actually.
Really?
He made all these combos.
Self-made, and he has them, like, flawlessly
self-made.
Executed.
So no combo videos.
No combo videos.
They're all original.
To be honest, half of this scene is all self-made combos.
OC, do not
really?
Steal.
OC, no copy pops. No copy combos.
OC, do not copy.
Griffin. Hi. Okay. I was...
One more run.
Ren, I saw your combo. That was a really sick combo, dude.
I made two, baby.
Where did this come from? Yeah, going back into it, Wolf Blitzer and gets punished. Because Salty Steven knows what to do.
Did he know how to fight Bell? Is he just really good looking?
He has decent fundamentals. He actually comes from a Street Fighter background.
Okay. Does that help?
Oh,
my God.
But he dropped
didn't follow up
the happy birthday.
Ooh, he snaps it back in to get that damage out.
Nice! Salty Steven just completely, fully executing all of his side hits. Boris is such a good assist. Granted,
Oh wow, that was on reaction.
Air grab.
Yeah, here's the thing.
That's ridiculous.
Salty Steven knows what to do, and he does it well. This is also Seadrill's first time playing Salty Steven.
Oh, doesn't that make that safe? Once he calls for it down?
Yep.
Okay. That make that.
It's a basic low high mix.
Yeah.
He should be used to it. He should be used to all the Steven tactics by about game 4 or 5.
Okay.
Hopefully.
Oh, we're not. I mean, I kind of got used to your tactics a little bit, but...
Oh, man. Jesus. That was a really good light. And Salty Steven definitively takes game 2.
Elias is terrifying. Like, because when you're fighting her, she's really good at, like, sweep distance.
Yeah, because her grab is such a good grab. It has all that distance.
And even when you get in, you're kind of safe until you realize, oh, she can go into stance and armor through all my stuff.
Yep.
And that's terrifying.
That's only if she has a meter, however.
Okay, he's going with Parasol now. Back on the beat. This is his real team.
Yeah, oh. I was going to say, because I played his team before. His Parasol was not bad. I was a little bit afraid of it.
We're going to see a potential match. Okay. We're going to see an actual match now.
Well, I mean...
Those
were bumper matches? Oh, no.
Yeah.
Is he calling Salty Steven free?
Yeah, Salty Steven's free.
Analyze, you know? So is Salty Steven downloaded now? Because it doesn't look like it.
Hold on a second. He's basically poking the bear right now.
Okay, that napalm pillar is really good for getting out of pressure.
It is, however, it's not when Parasol will point. That should only be used as an assist. I would never ever use that randomly, because that is so easy to punish.
Oh, egrets. Oh, nothing out of it though.
Is that super safe?
And those online strategies around
it is.
Okay.
But he wasn't using it.
Happy birthday, almost here.
You should use egrets when you want to apply extra pressure, especially in the corner.
He's getting that pressure going. Opening him up.
Oh, nice napalm pillar. However, Eliza with the armor, that is deadly.
Okay, so you go into medium brass knuckle for that.
Yes, we can convert off a medium brass knuckle. Nobody ever does heavy brass knuckle.
I'm the only one. Okay.
Sorry, air train. You can convert off of medium air train, not A train.
You can?
Yeah.
Medium, I did not know that.
Medium or light. Don't do heavy.
I never do heavy. It just.
What is going on? What is going
that
on?
That was. I. Okay.
And he got. Oh, and the taunt afterwards.
But he's not doing that for no reason.
Oh, yeah.
Level 3!
Yes. Oh! The hype?
No chair, though.
Steven's free! Okay.
Oh, see that? That's the light one. If you put that at the end of a block tree and they're not expecting it,
yeah.
Or they don't push long, go catch.
I attempted that twice and got hit out of it.
Yeah.
One thing that people can do with Big Dance is, you know, you can cancel your heavies into super into special threats.
Yes.
And just like make it look like you're going
for one. Oh, Horace grab.
That was a really good Horace grab.
I mean, not Horace. He did not.
Of course.
Into the corner.
I think that's gonna be it.
Five and level 1.
No, he's got one level.
Yeah, he has one more meter. I think,
Oh,
okay, no.
That's it.
Yeah, that
just
last hit does a lot of damage. Too funky for myself. Yeah, Salty Steven is now on game three.
Still free.
Hopefully, Chocolate Drizzle has kind of developed a new way to answer. But.
It takes a while to get to.
Yeah, I mean, Guts did a pretty good job.
Yeah, definitely.
Hey, you also gotta fill in your soul.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah. I didn't.
Oh, the jam! No follow
too though. Far. That was way too far. If I was any closer, that would have been very devastating to watch.
Is that Eliza? Is that heavy kick by Eliza?
Yes, it is.
It also makes it safe when he just flies back.
For sure. That is an overhead, and he's not watching. And now he's going to see Michael down.
I the whole thing comes back in the corner, please.
He doesn't play Beowulf?
No, he doesn't play Eliza. He doesn't know what he does.
Okay, against Eliza.
Yeah,
he doesn't know how to fight Eliza.
There's a lot beyond Eliza to learn.
I think.
I mean, like, she has a lot of armor for armor like, abilities. She has ridiculous speed.
He needs a tag.
Ooh, okay. Random super.
Okay, no.
Like, no DHC?
It's not a random super, it's a read. It's a read. It's a hard read.
R.E. Hardscope.
R.N. Reed.
E. Hardscope.
Oh, happy birthday!
You savage!
Aw. Going for level 3.
Yeah, he should have went straight for the level 3, to be honest.
Yeah.
That would have been a lot of red health on Big Band as well.
Oh, you can convert off of that. That's right.
Oh, no. don't go for random wrestlers.
One thing you can do to Eliza is, like you said, go straight for level 3. Because she's a massive hitbox, she gets hit by multiple.
That
and she takes more damage. And Big Man, if you do it on Big Man, he's dead.
Level 3
Everyone knows what it feels like to get fired by Eliza. Yes. At some point in your life. And quickly. No?
I can't see.
Alright, well, you know.
I wouldn't say body.
Shut up.
Going back into game 4.
Anyways.
Okay, all right, he's learning the block tree.
He's learning that the force is an overhead.
And he's learning not to jump. Oh, getting the double combo, but he dropped. And now, Steven once again has him in the corner. He's not push blocking.
Oh.
Nice, good reset though. Good reset. Nice overhead.
Ooh.
Going back to the reset. Oh, no, those are good resets though.
Yeah,
Steven isn't used to blocking like that.
Oh, he isn't.
No. I used to play parasol, but my parasol was not adequate enough, so I dropped it.
Okay.
And this parasol is not used to have resets. And as you can see, Chocolate Drizzle is now not doing that bad.
Alright, you just snap them in.
Because he knows that Big Band is
I was really hoping for that one.
Chocolate Drizzle is actually.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that parry.
He tossed. He parried the
stand. And another level 3. Not the most damage. Still something.
He drizzle.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Good stuff.
Free.
Good stuff.
Damn.
Does C drizzle download him? You Google Fiber Steven? You Google Fiber Steven?
I was gonna say something, I forgot like what other like.
Target confirmed.
You're gonna leave? Alright, see ya.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime!
Ooh, heart scope! Aw, nothing out of it though.
That chair is really helpful.
Yeah, you're not even lying. Because if it doesn't hit on the first time, you gotta watch out for the drop.
I'm not sure, I think something Steven's getting used to the mix-up.
He might, however.
I'd be getting used to
that. Oh, that was beautiful.
That was good. That was good. I think both of these guys are answering each other immediately now. And these matches are going to get a lot more interesting. Oh,
dude, no,
but he does not catch. He should have done the light instead of the heavy.
He needs something to game up a little bit.
Phoenix is grabbed.
He's dropping combos, though. And like, it's one thing to have American resets at work, but if you're gonna drop combos in the corner like that, you really need to do it.
Fresh. Well, we just received the trophy.
Apparently, Cody Boy doesn't play this game. No time to break out. Salty Steven respecting Parasol's reign.
Kind of.
Oh,
went for the random super.
But he was pressing buttons. Now he
now he's got the time.
Buffing.
Now Bale's and the hype is ready.
Oh no! But he doesn't convert. Now push block. There you go. Okay, that works. Oh, that elbow could have been devastating for Eliza if you would have converted.
All right, back in the corner.
Nice!
And on top of Eliza too.
Uh-huh.
There we go with the hype.
Building hype. Here we go.
Okay.
Ooh, snap him back out.
He says, I don't want none of that. Give me that big man.
There's gonna be a problem later. I'm gonna take care of him now. But it's not working. It's not working for him. Don't let him space out. He's gonna go for that one big punch.
I remember.
Push block.
Oh!
Oh wow.
He's finding options in the middle of the fight.
Nice!
There we go.
Oh,
that pressure.
Drizzle's finding really good options for this fight.
So Steven is just as patient, and he will get you back.
Oh. It's always a viable option to jump in and grab them in the air.
Yes, that is
always like doing clash in the air is never favorable for Big Ben.
Ooh.
Oh no.
Anubis grab.
He's got a lot of resets ahead of him.
Yes, he does. And to be honest, just one confirm is going to kill.
Really?
One confirm?
Oh, no!
Trying to go for
that's
going to
be a death parasol.
It was worth a shot. All right, he's got to deal with Big Ben now. Big Ben has a
incredible pressure.
The hype. I believe in you, Brian.
See, Drizzle. The reset. And he's about to get a level 3, too.
Salty Steven.
Oh, this is
going to
hurt.
What is this going to do?
Let's go.
This isn't gonna kill. And both these guys have a lot of work.
10 seconds left on the clock.
They will, oh no!
Oh, trying to go for the round.
You got the wrong read.
No follow ups.
There you go. There you go. That was a great normal. That was a great.
That was a good normal.
Good answer.
You give him the hype elbow.
One more once.
Yeah.
Can you hear?
I think Beowulf is Nick Van, or Beowulf. Is that he can be jabbed out of?
All yours.
Yeah. Going back into it, Future Goal is now in the corner.
It's a reset.
Ooh. Okay.
Happy birthday.
Oh. Snap. Hold on. We got Mike
yeah,
an infinite.
Got happy birthday.
We got an infinite. Happy birthday.
Are you serious?
And Mike, he said there is no infinite this year.
At all.
Sea Drizzle. Now, answering back with his own answer, Wolf was but now gets punished by Salty Steven. And Salty Steven now has him back in the corner.
This is really good in Steven's case. I think Steven is changing up a little bit. Oh, okay. Kind of.
Sea Drizzle has his own answers back, and now suplex.
Oh, he could have gone for more knees.
He could have.
Trying to go for level three,
suplex that bird. Raw tag the parasol in with success.
Yeah.
Oh.
That. Yep. Oh, you got the grab.
Oh wow, Anubis.
Oh, life is gone.
Yeah.
The parry on arrival.
Steven isn't working on his parries. And here's the thing.
Oh!
Parasol can't do.
Oh no!
Because Parasol does do, can do resets, but Big Ben has armor and parries.
Oh, and it's over with one punch.
And the after super. Tupa, 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 tupa!
You might be the princess, but I'm in the king system. Player two.
I think.
Salty Steven takes round 7.
Okay. It appears that Salty Steven is actually coaching Sea Drizzle right now. He's coaching the adversary.
What a good sport.
This man has no shame.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
No style, no grace. Well, you want me to coach you as well?
Yeah.
He actually has a funny face too.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Troops.
Alright, you got the big band sandwich going.
Okay.
You know, when fighting a
I don't know why he was snapping.
Fighting Peacock.
I think he's afraid of the Big Ben, and I think he feels that once he gets rid of that Big Ben and his assist, he does a lot more damage, and he can get him a lot better.
Okay. Hope that doesn't work against him right now.
Yeah.
Just really late super follow up.
Nice catch, and he's gonna convert. Oh no! Are we gonna see Happy Birthday? No. I don't understand the snapback thing.
Oh. He could have punished him on that.
Yeah, but he was afraid. I'd rather not have a punish than get a free, didn't give a free combo.
Yeah. Oh, what is happening?
He is punishing the assist.
Nice. Can I go for another new grab?
He's learning.
Smack straight out of the sky.
I remember playing him Ultra Arcade, Selfie Steven.
Yeah.
Like, 4-0.
Oh wow. You beat him?
Yeah,
beat him 4-0?
4 matches.
Oh man.
And then so did Brian. And then watching this, it's kind of weird. Well,
on Thursday, he doesn't really play seriously. He just kind of goes to have fun with people.
I think he just didn't care that night.
Yeah. He was also tired, but it's not up for it. He worked on it.
Okay.
It's also Skullgirls night.
Yeah. It's nice to nice represent. Oh, nice. That night.
The best American fighters have
to offer. Please notice us, lap zero.
Cool.
Should have won the teabag.
Oh.
Always show the teabag.
You're not wrong. That is a great mental play. Yeah. Well, now Salty Steven.
Get that Jotaro phase whenever somebody like taunts.
The what?
The Jotaro phase.
Oh,
you beat you up from that far away.
Oh,
or if you're that girl there.
I don't see enough heavy kicks. That's really good.
Yeah. Oh.
You got the taunt.
Oh.
Beowulf from that pressure.
Downtown.
but Chocolate is not, he's not funny.
He is staying his ground.
Even,
he's making a tactic.
Drop the combo. Drop two, actually.
Oh, couldn't go for it. Alright, Laura's big band's gone.
Salty Steven still has a long road to climb, but he's climbing it pretty good.
I think it is possible.
I believe
it is possible. Right, he just has to consider his options. Now, given that Parasol's on the ground a lot. Ooh! Oh, it was an attempt.
Yeah, but yeah, like, oh,
12
no.
seconds left on the clock. Something needs to happen. Steven needs to do something. Ooh!
Oh no.
No follow up, so.
One thing Salty Steven really needs to stop doing is he needs to stop trying to punish her after blocking, because he's going to always go for the shot.
Yeah. 5 seconds.
And, oh no.
This match is going to be won by time.
Yeah.
Oh, and another drop combo.
Oh!
Oh, hold on.
No, he's still the leader.
Aww.
If he didn't drop it.
It was wishful thinking.
If he didn't drop it, he could have won that.
Good, Steven.
It all depends on your skill. Action!
And get shot. Alright, you're on it.
Wait, how many? Not an A-bomb connects. I think he has three.
Oh,
he
doesn't
have seven.
He has three cards.
Yeah.
And Steven still has five, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Right there.
Whoa, I am stupid.
Oh, okay, he's trying to go for a reset or something. I'm gonna assume it's a reset.
Now ran into the fight, he wants Big Band out early.
He's going to become an issue, but it looks like it's becoming an issue now. Needs to tag out.
Definitely needs to tag out. But he wants to stay to the fight for some reason.
Hey.
Steven, what are you doing?
That deserves a T-Bag too.
I don't know, man. Salty Steven is being kind of weird. I think maybe a little bit too respectful of
It can happen.
Maybe.
Being respectful is an issue always.
Maybe it's like a big Big Band thing, man.
Okay, well, when it's like two big bands, you don't want to go with each other's full crowd.
No. It's kinda like you meet another like trumpet player, or not trumpet, another saxophone player. Like a trumpet. They just have like a big jam set.
Yeah,
that's what's going on right now.
So what are we gonna do with double level five?
That's a good question.
Chocolate Pizza doesn't know how to play John Cena's theme.
He does?
He does.
I know how to play the like a small bit of Fist of the North Star opening.
Really?
To level 5, yeah.
I need to learn that.
I learned the rest of the Skullgirls theme.
Huh?
I learned the rest of the Skullgirls theme.
Right,
really?
You said. Alright, he's gonna punish for that. That's a dead nail. That's okay.
Small DC then, once again.
He needs a snap to get
small life lead. Oh, trying to go for the grab. In for immediate jump. Oh, trying to go for the cross up.
That would have been dirty.
Yeah, that would have been really dirty.
Yeah,
more dirty than that,
yeah,
though. Possibly a chip or a grab.
One thing that I've noticed that he doesn't talk to this use a lot is Parasol has a really good startup grab.
Yes, she does.
And I only know because he does it to me a lot. So I'm surprised he's not going for it at all. I think he's just being too nice.
You know what? You're not wrong.
Things are picking up for Steve Drizzle, actually. He's about to catch up to Steven.
The hype is real.
Alright, they're hitting each other with projectiles. They're like flinging chairs at each other right now.
It was a pretty smart decision to go with Parasol. Instead of just a big
Oh, happy birthday! Oh, no follow up though.
I don't think he knows any happy birthday. I don't.
Anything will do. Just throw out a super or anything once you know you have somebody connected.
Yeah.
Once you just shut that damn or something.
Play a Marvel 2. A cheer. Oh god. That is one of Big Band's best poking tools. Simple flash.
Bring me down.
Alright, so to go for the Beowulf tag in. Did connect, but
Beowulf has a fantastic tag in.
He has a ridiculous tag in.
And it's so ambiguous too.
So stoogy.
Yeah.
Oh, Harry!
You need to respect Steven's assist, because that thing has limited armor. It is like 20 hits.
Alright. You got the time going?
He
always lands it, too.
He already knows.
And he's gonna punish? No, he dashed it instead on accident.
Okay. Legend tag it and drop combo. Steven has Butterfingers. Alright, shuffle to the corner. And he wants him actually in the center of the certain stage. Okay.
And anyone would.
I don't know. For me, I like to keep him in the corner. For Rubble Fortune, because she's such a rushdown.
Alright. Sorry. I'll make my guess.
All yours. Okay.
And in the background, you can faintly hear melee.
There's a scum of the universe. One melee player.
Melee's not a fighting game.
What's the difference? It's bad.
PlayStation All-Stars or something?
Yeah, I actually would rather play that because I have more fun playing
that. I had mad combos with Hachi.
PlayStation All-Star.
I only play Raiden because he's cool.
Brian has brought it back.
Online, so many Kratos is online. It was ridiculous.
Chocolate Drizzle and him, Salty Steven, are completely even.
Right now, 5-5.
Oh my gosh.
Guys, Drizzle red.
He had to take a breather.
Salty Steven, I think he's going to release the Hidden Tactics.
Did he change assist?
I think so.
I think he did change up his assist a little bit.
Believe in the me that believes in you.
This battle is all believe in the meme line. That believes in you.
Episode 4 was crazy.
You're not even lying. Go now. Implying any episode like Soul of the
Those grabs. Yeah, I don't know what Salty Steven did. But he
woke up?
Yeah.
He powered on.
I think
he stopped caring.
He's beginning to read him. That into these entire matches were waiting for him to catch up so he can know exactly how he plays.
I think he stopped being respectful too. He's going for grab a lot more.
Yeah, that's the thing. When Steven goes for a lot of grabs, he opens me up a lot.
Did he take off his watch? Better question.
Yes, he took off the watch.
What is this, like, some guy scratched the side of his face taking off the watch? Is this actually meaning? Oh.
Not so much as a meme. Like, Steven actually takes off his watch whenever he gets
it. Yeah, you got that from me. Notice how I didn't move my watch today. I'm not pulling punches today.
Okay. Downtown.
This is the best stage in the game.
I don't know. I think the nighttime one is.
Yeah, I just like how peaceful it is.
It's not nice to contrast the violence and the ridiculous punches and everything that's going on the rooftop right now.
Yeah. Beautiful city, there's just some people
Okay, that move is really good for crossing up your opponent.
Does it cross up?
Yeah, so if you're in the center stage and you use that move, just circle around them. They don't cross them up.
Really?
Yeah. It's stupid. That's it's awesome. Super stupid. The issue is you can't do it in the corner, which makes sense.
Steven.
Nice! Oh!
Kick to the face!
Gave him the drop kick.
What happened?
Okay, and Salty Steven taking game 6. He is at game point right now, and C Drizzle has to come 2-0.
C Drizzle.
Chocolate Drizzle.
Oh, and he happy answered right back.
Nice. Oh, the armor. That's why Elias is so terrifying. The stance.
That was a really, really nice punch.
The only person uses Skype.
Yeah, I got pretty sad.
I know. Do you?
Both of these guys are abusing the stupid.
He really needs to snap the big bandit.
Nice
big bandit's asking to just get killed.
Yeah.
He's having a hard time opening him up.
Yeah, that was I was going to say. And Salty Steven, he's kind of just relying on the brass knuckles right now.
I think he's playing it too safe again.
Yeah, he's also jumping too much, and Beowulf loves it when he jumps.
He does. I love it when he jumps.
Oh, no.
Chair shot.
Chair. Oh.
He crossed himself up. He played himself.
Like a damn fiddle.
Play this like a damn fiddle.
Okay, and now Steven is very scared right now.
Yeah, and he got punished like, adequately.
Oh, level 3!
That was extremely unnecessary. He could have gone for a full punish.
He could have, but he wants to rub it in his face. He wants to remind Steven, hey, you may be at game 6, but don't forget, I'm at game 5.
Yeah. I'm one win away from catching up to you.
Oh,
my goodness. Those anti-airs. He's spamming them. Oh, hold up. Oh, no.
You can't punish off a heavy brass knuckle.
That's right.
Oh, man. If he would have done one more wolf blitzes, I would have caught it.
Oh,
those no!
That, wow, okay.
That's gonna be it. That's it! Shit!
I'm not sure if he purposely decided not to connect that roundhouse, just a super.
We are now at match point.
See, for both players.
For both players.
This one's really going down to the wire, guys.
Steven doing? He's looking at his phone.
Steven is texting his Kohai.
He's texting his coworker. He said, "If I die today, give his Kohai."
Coworker.
No. He's texting his coworker saying, "If I die, I want you to have all my investments."
Same. I actually get that. I'm on his death.
Oh, he just opens off with the tag. The scummy tag. Yeah.
Come on,
hey, he's being too nice.
You're an OG. Oh my god!
It's here.
Like, you can see that a mile away. Big man always jumps in.
He does. His big man does.
Alright. Yeah.
Oh, these combos.
Salty Steven could have punished that, but he was too afraid.
So, the issue with Big Man, Beowulf, Darkstalkers dashing attacks, right?
Yeah.
Is that only one of them really connects
the air?
Again, that's 2-for-2 in this one round. Salty Steven needs to stop the
beam. All right. He's trying to eliminate Big Ben.
I told you he was free.
Steven confirmed free? Salty Steven confirmed free?
Oh, maybe.
Have you fought Salty Steven?
Yeah, I beat him like 4 games.
No, today.
No, I don't know. I'm not sure about that.
Happy birthday. Oh, no birthdays today. All right, so
I hope he's free.
It's half health Big
probably
Ben.
Probably not. He's probably really good. Is he good? He's super good, right?
I don't know. Everybody refers to him as the gatekeeper.
Who?
Salty Steven.
Don't you guys fight with a lot?
Yeah.
Who wins?
It depends.
Okay.
Ooh. Oh, that was a nice
smack that chair out of his hands. Oh,
he's
just zoning him out.
Yeah, he's just breaking the chair every time though.
Oh, nice set.
And he's getting a full combo off now. Get in there.
Oh,
he drops
it.
He drops. There you go. Don't drop this one, Salty Steven.
Snapping Big Ben into the fight. He wants to get rid of him right now before he comes up around later.
He's out of the corner. He needed him in the corner to do the correct combo. Oh my god!
Oh,
air grab!
He's reacting that a little bit quicker. And went for another aerial reset.
Is that going
to
be
the end of Big Ben?
Wow! Salty Steven is completely turning it around right now.
And if he can open her up, it's pretty much over.
Oh, that's it! Is this it? Oh wait, we gotta drop.
Get it to super. That was.
Our match. This match's winner is Steven. Very close matches for both of them.
Good job, Steven.
Really impressive.
That my heart just went a little faster.
All right, so I believe it's gonna be me, Manguel, versus ZB or Gutsby. Sorry, Gutsby.
I'm
this is actually be fun to watch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm going right now.
We've only played once. I have to go do some stuff real quick, but I will be back in a minute.
We're gonna take a very short break.
This time, Manju will be commentating. Sorry. Sub two.
Sub two will be commentating by himself, talking about God knows what.
All right.
What do you want me to do?
Just talk about stuff.
It wasn't completely. As I thought. all pretty good. That was
Okay.
Every time I try to do, I try to counter with something, like you know, every time you do overhead. Yeah. I swear, every time I see the overhead.
So this is probably the first night that we've actually had most of our OGs here and our newcomers. Some of them are they're really decent players too.
You want to take a seat
right here because I'm practically by myself.
No,
right
I'm not going to sit next to you.
Please.
I hate everyone here.
Why, what'd everybody do to you?
I don't know.
What did I do
They
to
don't
you?
Want to give me their money. I'm poopy.
I thought you took money from Cody just a minute ago.
Yeah, am I going immediately after this?
Yeah, we're just waiting for...
Where is Salty Steve?
Wait, it's barely 8?
I don't know, he ran off some... It's about to be 10.
Oh, that is wrong.
Yeah, see? 9:55.
I actually have not played you in forever.
Huh? Yeah, you know what? I'll go ahead and just do a quick match. Huh?
You guys want to go now, or do you want to wait?
Well, the thing is, Manuel and, sorry, Guts being, there you go. Yeah, he's coming. He's going up next.
Oh, okay.
So we're just waiting for Manuel to come back wherever he ran off to. We're not doing any tournaments. Basically, what we're doing now is that we're organizing it so that we're having a monthly tournament instead of it being like every week we're doing some tournament. So it gives time for people to brush up and you know
save money.
And save money. So maybe you could show up a little bit more as well.
No.
You can show up for Skullgirls.
No.
It's easy money right there.
Yes. Yes, Saya.
Nitro Plus. Let's put that Nitro Plus boys.
I'm not doing casual matches over there on those machines, but.
And Big Ben and
Have everyone yelling their heads off. Do we really?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, yeah, number 52 is here.
54.
One of those numbers. He's one of the agents.
Damn, really? I'll tell you what.
Huh?
Damn.
Yeah.
Cool.
Have you fought number 54? Nice. Blaze Blue? You should show me your Celica. Uno, dos, tres.
I am bad at that game.
And then One, two, three.
That and Celica is just... Well, she's not that... She's just mediocre and she has low health.
Sanchi? Well, we're just waiting. I don't want to come back.
Oh, he's back.
There he is. We're being like vultures right now. They're like circling around the PS4 ready to change it.
Are you ready?
I'm not ready.
Not
Are yet? You ready?
I'm somewhat ready. So commentating for this match, we'll have me sub 2 with... with our OG Cruisin, who held the champion belt for like 5 months.
Too long.
For too long.
No, you took it once when I
did not take
to leave.
It.
Oh, no, you left too.
Yeah,
it's okay.
I left early too.
Was it Cody or Manuel?
I think it was Manuel, to be honest, that night.
Then he
I
holds
wish,
the title.
I wish I stayed that entire night. Shoot.
No, that was too hectic.
I would have been holding
it
the
was,
belt.
It
right
was
now.
Three tournaments.
Yeah. Lucky enough, we're doing these monthlies now, so there won't be too much in the way. But now that we're getting into the match, why don't we swap seats?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I don't have any things when I play games.
Okay.
At least if I play the other characters, I can earn.
So now.
I can't deal with something. I'm like, what do I need to deal with that?
Whoops.
Booty shots.
I don't mean to do booty shots. Which one's the in-game camera?
Big man!
The guys have left instructions on what key was what.
Let's go click to in-game. There you go.
There we go.
And then...
So, I'm not sure if we're going to go straight into the match or we're going to do some button checks first. Let me go ahead and set this up.
Robo Fortune.
Beep boop meow.
God damn it.
button check.
Okay.
You might have guessed I'm not a cat.
Let's do this in one take. Action!
So we got button checks right now, and Gutsby has the lucha colors.
Luchador!
Wait, no, is that the Macho Man colors?
Yeah, it's Macho Man.
Okay. So we're pretty much at neutral right now. Command grab into assist. Quick little combo, but gets grabbed.
Putting a lot of pressure on Manuel for his first match. Alright, Manuel, he said he's been brushing up, so it's probably the first time I've actually seen him play. Try to go for the anti-air grab. Ooh, raw tag and got that punch.
Another raw tag. But gets grabbed.
But not in his favor. Okay, two follow-ups. Okay, drop combo. Try to go for the super armor. Level one with the follow-up, and got nothing out of it. Unless he just wanted to shove him to the corner. Called him the assist, and that worked out for him. Ooh, the sweep. The super armor sweep.
Oh,
that's it. First character down. And the teabag as well.
And the mic drop.
The Guts is our new villain of our anime fight nights.
Probably play him.
Huh?
I should probably play him. I never played him. No. Okay. So crouching heavy into grab.
He says it's a mentality game, but it's just more of a sense of disrespect. I don't know.
Man grab.
Ooh, second character down.
Robo's dead. Oh.
Try to go for the super. A little too early. All right. Got another wrong tag in for Big Ben. Best friends. Got nothing out of it. No follow-ups either from that. So many drops. And just like that, Gutsby takes the first round. Four teabags. What a guy.
All right. Show's over.
Well,
that was the first round.
One more time. Manuel took a lot of damage right there. See if he can follow up any. For the second round, anti-air grab.
Overhead
too.
Oh, man.
They're dropping so much right now.
Tries to get out, but
jumps back
hit.
With the laser.
It's
straight out of the sky.
He's
got a Berserker Barrage. He's another set of best friends. He's gonna go for one more.
Should be dead.
And he dropped it. With such a sliver of hell too, he's just gonna call him his assist at this point. Yeah.
Going for the reset.
Oh, he whipped. He whipped his hair back and forth. And instead of
John commentating,
we now have Salty Steven.
Here we go, Emmanuel Scumbag Tactics. Scumbag Fukuwa.
The hype is hood rat in San Antonio. Got to be taking the second round. Oh wait, no man, I'll take this match. Whoops.
Do you have any comments?
I haven't been keeping up, to be honest. I had the Twitch chat open, but I just closed it out after a while.
It's Beowulf time! Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime! What you gonna
do? Here we go, jumping back in game two.
Jumping back
in.
No, yeah, game three. 1-1. Okay, I like the wake up. Ooh, bad draw. Ooh, nice. I actually don't know any of Misfortune's buttons or what she does. I don't know her move list. Bad punish, bad record though.
I only know Berserker Farage and that's it. The other ones is like the drill kick.
Yeah.
Nice
combo.
Ooh, best
scoops.
Friend.
Nope.
Nope, no scoops today. The scoop for Beowulf though.
Scoop.
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 Scoop. Scoop Sagandas best friend is that invincibility.
Pop 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 pop. Nice FPS. Punish. Try to do the forever clones. Teabagging him back. Got punished for it. No teabagging for you, sir. Did he get a reset?
Yep.
Oh, bad reset.
That was a bad
Still
bag.
Got the dive kick,
That
though.
Was a bad bag of lift.
Try to get the scoop. Fail.
Overhead. Yep. First character down.
Teabagging him back. Yeah, teabag fight for the death.
Gotta love these.
DNI beam. Punish. Snapback is kill assist. Kill him! Kill him!
Oh!
No kill. I sadly got hyped for nothing. I'm not hyping anymore. Boom, boom. Beep, beep. Here he comes. Nice combos. Drop. Nope. Kept it going. Woo!
Alright.
Yep! Okay. The DB! Woo! Okay. Oh, that dropped. I like the magnetic blast, though. When I say magnetic blast, I'm really talking about Magneto in MVC3, where he has that. No!
He's gonna dance around him.
Woo! He's gonna just run around and just chip him out on purpose.
How disrespectful. Uh-oh, here we go.
Punish.
Oh!
That's real scumbag for me right there. 2-1! Manuel in the lead. Guts B looks like he's about to cry over there. He said the scumbag was too real. I don't want to play no more.
He's smiling, but he's tearing up.
Yeah, he's tearing up inside. Here we go. He's scheming right now. Look at that play. Never mind. Now I'm the hype. Where's FBC2? I'm out with the hell, Sway. I'm coming.
Oh, happy bro. Oh. He grabbed the present and dropped it.
Yep. Like a young kid. Like a young kid during Christmas trying to sneak his presents with his mom's on.
The kid tearing open the bag a little, the box a little bit.
I want to see if you got me high with his mom, but you didn't. You got me the knockoff kind from Walmart. Ooh, the hype buildup.
You got me matchboxes.
Damn it, mom. You got me mega blocks instead of Legos. Oh! Scoops! Where you at, boy? Suplex City! Never mind.
Ooh.
Pop, pop, pop! They want combos with Pokemon! No reset, get punished! And the teabag! On your face! Reset grabs, boy! Where you at? Oh, drink no. His milk! Call your mom! She coming to get you! No! Woo! It's 2-2!
Oh no.
Manuel taking a little breather here.
He's adjusting his glasses.
Feeling a little sad.
Like a true anime boy.
His mom's on his way to pick him up.
That's why he's nervous. He's trying to hire up.
Thanks, mom! Thanks, mom, for picking me up. Now you embarrass me in front of my friends.
You ruined my tournament.
Mrs. Vargas, how you doing?
What?
The reset! Guts B getting scared! The reset!
Reset getting guts!
Forever a clone, boy! Bad, get raw tagged! The snipe. Oh, the perfect VR. I like the option though.
Slap down.
DNI beam. Get the light kick in the air. Shake, 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 shake.
Oh.
Forever glow. Oh. Best friends forever. Pop, pop, pop. Nice IPS set up already.
That, got that burst.
Give me a hit. Later, oh. Ernie down. Suplex City. Get the mic dropped on. Woof! The day one combos! I don't like the magnetic heads though. You got the chop, you got the Ric Flair! Rick! Woo! I can't believe you got Rick! Okay, oh, that was random.
Windmilled.
Where's the Dr. Doom?
Hitting missiles.
Hitting missiles. Oh, get scooped anyways, boy.
Man, I'm like really tearing on my throat. All
right, random super.
All right, random super. Raw tag, hit him with the head.
Scoop, boy.
Hit him with
scoops.
Hit him with the suck.
Scoop Taki Das. He looking Pringles! Ratchet ball!
Okay.
Tutu!
No, 2-3. 2-3.
2-3?
Yeah.
No function has come to terms.
Yeah, it's 2-2. It was, he just won him.
His real up close and personal. Manuel looking scared. Trying not to smile.
His girlfriend's watching in the background, watching his losses. The sadness, the pressure, the DP, drop the combo, still gonna keep it going.
He's gotta make his money tonight.
If he doesn't win, he ain't gonna be able to take his girl out on the date. It's anime fighters, we broke. We always broke.
We poverty.
Tonight she's ordering big, she's ordering out the big meals. She's getting the dollar menu.
The value.
No more baby meals for her.
Little Caesars.
We're going big tonight, baby. We're going to Whataburger or Wendy's. This is poverty, okay? We don't get that option. I don't like the dropkick. Punished a fireball in his face. He said, where are you at? Raw tag. Okay.
Bad drop combo.
Ooh, like the little blast, though.
Fucking bopped him. Ooh, got bopped.
The light ones are really good at number.
Sonic!
Ooh, raw tag.
Raw tag.
Okay,
the raw tag.
Get that scoop. Stop jumping. Bad.
Ooh.
Make a little save with a DHC. He's still gonna get punished for maybe. Yep, I saw it. Jumping light kick. Nope. Ooh, the scoop. I like the option. Raw tag. Kukua.
Raw tag.
Fireball. Parry the fireballs. They're easy. Dare play third strike. Oh, ooh, that drop. The cross up with the chair.
This ain't
WrestleMania, boy. Ooh, IBS that offering. Forever clone, punished. Take that chair back to the match. Take it back to the cage.
Take it back to the Goodwill.
Oh, bad fireball.
Teabags. We're sponsored by Lipton.
She's like 17, Beowulf's like 30. You're sick, man. Scoops! Giant step. Teabagging her again. I am. It's good. Nope, no conversion. Ooh, I like it. That medium kick, as a fun fact, it actually has a card.
Alright, here we go.
Ability.
Oh! Suplex City!
I'm the wildest there is. He went at him. Like Macho Man.
The 3-3.
You're nothing more but a grain of sand in the desert. And I'm the Sahara.
Good. Barely won. 6-7.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This has got me taking me to the boiling point.
Gus B looking like my favorite wrestler of all time, the Shockmaster, the man who failed on his debut day. He's gonna be a shocker. Yeah, it was a bedazzled Darth Vader helmet, and like on his debut day, he just fell through the wall. Like he crashed through the wall and like fell and it fell off. Like it was like the greatest wrestling thing.
Oh,
like
know.
Literally, they were introducing him. Like everybody's like getting ready to fight. And he's gonna shock the world. And then like you just see a crash through. And, like his helmet falls off. And he's like, oh, and he like has to put it back on. I'm coming to shock you. I'm coming. Shockmaster's here. And it's like, and like he never fought afterwards. Like
Yeah, because he messed up so bad.
Yeah. It was actually really funny. They actually had a run back, like, where he did the exact same thing, where they tried to reintroduce him, and, like, he crashed through the wall again, like...
But, I mean, if it happens so, it's like, all right, that would be
good. No, it was actually really good, yeah. Like, 10 years later, like...
Okay,
yeah, like it was like he stuck with it, so I like it. Okay, besides from the Shockmaster, we're back in this match. Bad Raw Tag! Yeah, in a little known anime game, the Shockmaster has made a comeback. Hit with the chair, WrestleMania for here, boy, Beowulf City! Bad drop. I don't know why he's doing that kind of stuff. He needs to finish punishing them. Reset, boys. Get scoops.
Oh.
Suplex.
Oh, not enough.
Bad Raw Tag. Why are you doing that? Go to sleep.
Oh.
No. Reset? No. Fireball? No. We got a chair? Nothing? Oh, my god.
I get shocked.
The Shockmaster. Oh, I like
best friend.
That was a bad call by Mr. Guts, by the Shockmaster over here. That's it, your name's permanent. You can't change it anymore. It's Shockmaster. He's the Shockmaster now. Guts Master. Punish. You wanna borrow my stick? Manuel, you wanna borrow my stick?
That's all, folks.
Guts Master taking the third round, or fourth.
Alright, here we go. So besides from all that, this is getting real hype. It's 4-3, Guts Master, Shock Master, Bad Raw Tag. Why is Manuel really has to stop doing that kind of stuff? Excuse me, pardon my phone. Nice scoops though. Suplex. Got a height meter at level 1. The cat coming in. Nice cross up with the chair. His combos. No resets. Yeah, the resets right there.
Tackled his ass.
Get red, boy, like a book.
We might reset. Be saying goodbye to Miss Fortune early.
IBS. Bad read.
Oh, kicked him out like of the air.
Made him waste that meter.
Could have blocked that too. Ooh, the super armor.
Lead. Alright, give me a minute. If you want an extra job, everybody, you can apply it to Highland. Because they need security guards, PM server assistant, spring break summer pool server. Jesus Christ. I don't know why it's so happening. Punish! Okay, what's he gonna do?
Oh!
Okay, I like it. It's respectable. The teabag is real. Manuel should just take it seriously and stop doing it. Punish!
Out of the sky.
Suplex City, boy! Hyper bomb! You know, I'm really excited for a Street Fighter 5. I'm excited for Alex, and I'm also excited for Kyle.
I'm actually okay with this new outfit. Yeah. Like, I don't see why people hate it.
Hyper bomb.
At ease, loser.
At ease, loser. I don't lose. Okay, besides from all that, back to this. Ooh!
Out of this guy. Back to the match. Ooh, super armor.
Yeah. The hyper. Driving a grapple armor. Fight. Yeah. Wrestlers versus wrestlers. Little girls versus big grown men.
Grown ass men. Oh, is that enough? Oh, that damage.
What is this? 4-4?
Yeah, 4-4.
It's a tight held match. Manuel.
In the middle of a crossfire.
Looking sweaty.
Mom's spaghetti.
Having mom's spaghetti. That was a good, I was actually gonna say.
Spaghetti on a spaghetti already. Ladies and gentlemen, it's mom's spaghetti.
Showtime. Spaghetti out of the pockets. I like the combo. Where's that snap back though? Bad try to do that. Try to do a reset. I like the option though. Here we go. What's he gonna do? Hyper armor to grab the reset. It's real slow, but definitely a lot of people get caught up by it. Try to do the sweep. Get the option to reset. Ooh, nice setup on there. Real medium.
Try to go for another reset, but didn't work out. Oh, here we go, the cross up.
Okay, like the sweep. Nice scoop still. Nice punish. That level, that armor, those three hits of armor.
Or got that raw tag in.
Definitely gonna play fireball game. Nice punish. Gonna hit him. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, pop, pop.
Hit him. Gonna do a good follow up.
What's gonna do? Ooh, try to get a reach. The IPS gonna work. When I'm saying IPS, I really mean the infinite prevention system. Nice scoop though.
IPS, is that actual thing?
That's what IPS, infinite prevention system, that's what it means. That's what I'm saying, IPS. That's why when you see it go off, it's because he's doing it infinite. He's doing the same attacks over and over and over.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it only works when you're doing an assist kill. Like when I did on Mr. Scary Joe, when I killed his big band with Eliza. Shockmaster, take it easy. Focus on your match. Nice reset. Ooh. I like it. What you gonna do? Dive kick in? Nope. Bad. Did it too early. Bad.
Check up his friends. Popped in the face. We're losing an assist.
Oh, no, pop.
Maybe if they were weaker.
Like the Pokes, playing a little bit footsie game. 5-4. Manuel actually trying this time.
He's still getting T-backs left and right.
Yeah.
Huh?
5-4.
5-4.
Showtime. All right, here we go. I like the chair option though. The fiber uppercut. Nice hyper armor already. That's a really good assist, especially for what Mr. Guts is doing. He's doing everything wrong. He's trying to be too aggressive, and the hyper armor comes out, and no matter how hard he hits, unless he's grabbing her, he's gonna get beat out by anything. Pop, 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 pop. Trying to do a reset.
Extended. Wasn't
Ooh,
good enough.
Punished him.
We're getting a lot of meter damage.
That's
out.
Half damage already.
Looking like a slave Ooh. Trying to get that damage out. Ooh.
Cuckoo is down. A slave to her own demise and her own inventions. We got our Blaze Blue Herald. The Blaze Blue God next to me.
Bloodberry.
Mr. Bloodberry. We're not Blaze Blue. No. What? Maybe. I don't know who. I actually don't know who's doing the stream. That's Mr. Manuel. So, I don't know how. I think there's five. It's like the fourth. Third one. Really, like,
he wants to fight like everybody tonight.
Boy got bodies. You about to do it! Ooh.
Boy,
snap back!
Oh, snap! Oh, what was that? I've never seen that before.
Yeah.
Boy, he about to do it.
His chair too big for his damn head. The kick.
Oh,
Suplex City. 5-5.
Suplex was so hard, her head fell off.
5-5.
Suplexed your head off.
Hey, you didn't like it. One more once.
Step on board. Drag.
Cameras rolling and showtime.
Oh, wait. I don't know how I'm feeling about these matches right now.
I'm feeling real good about them. I like them. They're fun. They're nice.
It seems like a real tug of war. Like,
yeah.
One round, like,
yeah,
it's dominating,
one, yeah,
and
it's
the other
one,
round, like,
yeah, and then Mr. Shockmaster is dominating.
No, we're just gonna name a Shockmaster for the rest of the tournament. Mr. Shockmaster.
Okay. So
alright, zone him out with the laser.
Yeah.
Upper ridiculous. Ooh.
He could definitely be out zoning
into the chair.
Suplex.
Oh, almost onto the chair. That would have been the finisher.
Nice. He should have just if I was playing Manuel, I would let Goku die, you know, instead of killing another character on the incoming.
Yeah.
Yeah. Saving her, I would understand, you know, but that's so low. That's like so less low. It's like low health. I wouldn't risk it. Like this game is more MVC 2, where you would let your character die, you know, instead of wasting, you know, your other character's life for it. No matter how good you are, you know, you're not gonna win. Like, see, and here comes what 3/4 health. Scoops.
Oh, almost scooped out of the ground, out of the air.
Ooh. Nice kill.
Took him out with the laser.
You should definitely be doing that. You should have got the heads out already and then did a hit of missiles on incoming. Even if it was just two, that's still a lot of setup pressure. Mm-hmm. Catching up.
Oh, here goes the laser! He's trying to go for the random super. Chip the hoy.
Maywolf? Yeah. He's blocking. I think it's blocking.
Oh.
Unless you're in the active forward motions, like you can't block. What am I fighting for? Because I know you can block
Manuel.
Eliza's air grab too. You can block it, but if you're in the active frames of moving forward, or like you're trying to block, like it'll scoop you. What is it? 6-5.
Yep.
Shockmaster coming back
with a big debut.
Is he gonna fail? Or is he actually going to make a comeback?
Is he
going
to bump into the ball? Is he going to make it onto the stage?
He's going to make main stage? They should definitely have the NWO stage as a final. I don't know, Mr. Guts, Mr. Shockmaster might win this one. But they could definitely go back to Shockmaster.
Oh.
They definitely go to the NWO, the wrestling stage. New World Order.
Oh, I like the Beowulf combos.
Welcome, folks, to the WWE. Skullgirls. So I try to save himself. Definitely show that people die. I like the poke option. I like the I sweep with the medium kick. That's a medium kick, right?
I believe that. Yeah, that's a medium kick. The rolling. Yeah. The rolling ground kick. Yeah.
Really good. That's a high tempo, like.
It's a really good wake-up option. All right, we now have Lucha Azteca.
Okay.
We now have Lucha Azteca on the ground.
Okay. Try to get the grab. Still hit him with the medium punch in the air. He's dropping all his combos.
Somebody drops. Nice. And the super armor grab.
It's hyper armor. Like, no matter what you do, unless you grab it, or you know, you stuff it before it comes out, it gets hyper armor. So you can literally do any super, and it'll still come out. And then Forever Clone.
Clone.
Pop, pop, pop.
Kick him. All right.
Get a dive kick in.
One character and the teabagging.
Ooh, I like the scoops. Ooh.
That's high speed teabagging.
Oh, he's going to kill him. Oh, my God.
What is he going to do? Oh,
why would you raw
him?
Tag? You should have let her die.
You have.
You're going to die. Oh, my God. It's making me mad.
Uh-oh.
Generally made me mad.
That's it.
6-6.
Sponsored by Chips Ahoy.
Yeah. Go to NMO. Go to Beowulf stage. None of your business. 6-6.
Yep. Match point, baby.
We're going to the grand finals.
Skullgirls grand finals.
Oh, never mind. It went to it anyways.
I mean, it
went to that one anyways. That's what I wanted.
Here we go.
All right.
We're on home,
6-6. The final match. Unless they draw, which I doubt. The hyper armor coming in. Nice.
A blocking the tackle with that super armor grab.
Rekkas, small Rekkas. Not doing the big ones. He can switch up the speed and the attack of him to do more damage. He doesn't want to. Drop. Raw tag. Nice. Hyper armor coming in. Snap, back him out, get Beowulf back in there. Get punished for it. What you gonna do?
You should have just went for the punch as well. That would have killed his assist right away.
Yeah.
For next time.
Fuku had now just got it. She had just gotten in.
Alright.
No. Ooh. Trying to push him away.
Magnetic Grab would have been a better option for safety.
Yeah.
That one has an incredibly good recovery.
Oh, I catch it.
I like that. I like the medium punch in the air. It's a really good tool. Nice scoop. Oh, reset.
But I didn't get any good follow-up.
Oh, punished. Has to stop doing this, especially with Fortune. He's just killing her. Look.
Yeah.
All of his assists are like
there
low.
There you go. That's it. One down.
One.
He calls another assist. I'm going to get bopped as
oh,
well.
Oh, the reset. He did sound barriers. If you do two of them during the combo state, it'll reset it. You have an automatic setup. You have the invincible wall. Alright. Oh, drop the combos.
Dropped it.
Again, he's gonna get he's gonna get sniped for that assist. He's gonna kill Miss Fortune. I just know it. Okay. Trying an alpha.
Let's see what else he can do after that.
Okay.
Not many options.
Afterwards. Oh, nice block. I like the option of it. That was such a hard block.
That's not working in his favor. Oh, no. Okay, good. Got out just in time. That would look really bad.
Oh, man. Oh, the pokes. Oh, barely.
This is it.
Ah, this is it.
We're down to the brim.
Oh.
Oh,
oh
no.
No.
Not like this. Not,
the sound barrier
going
up.
Hold
on.
No. Go for random
no. No.
Punished! Punished! Bob!
Get out of here! Seven six! The Shockmaster!
Shockmaster making his grand debut!
What are you playing?
Hey, just like the Shockmaster, he leaves immediately. No handshakes. Only
no
teabags.
Shockmaster walks away as victorious.
Huh?
He shook his hand, actually.
He shocked his hand, what are you talking about?
Do you go next?
I don't know who I'm fighting. Or...
I don't know.
I don't know.
I'm hoping it continues this way, because it's hype.
Yeah. Right, so yeah, these are pretty hype matches.
I want a rematch against you.
You want a rematch against me?
Yeah.
Another week. Tune in next week.
But...
I know, but there's so many first and sevens going on. I'm not even sure if we're going to like be able to finish like... everything yet, because apparently Cruisin is supposed to fight a lot of people.
Again?
Yes.
Skullgirls?
Yes.
Okay. I'm really okay. Just typing the Great Gatsby. That's me.
Okay, the Great Gatsby?
Yeah.
Okay.
Need another commentary?
Wait. You're going next, Steven, right?
Yeah, I'm playing Manuel.
Oh boy.
Manuel's. Me and Manuel have been longtime rivals. Forever.
We're having a blood match right now. The OGs.
Yeah, the OGs.
The creators.
Of the enemies.
The beginning and the end, the Alpha and Omega. Salty Steven versus Manuel. I mean, it's more of a mini game really for you to learn how to play like Big Band's tunes. Mainly because I began actually learning how to play the Fist of the North Star theme. When it goes to level 5, it's beautiful. Exactly. Yeah, or unless you know how to play one of the JoJo openings. Dude, actually, it sounds like it'll be kind of easy to do a bloody stream.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm sure if you've seen you guys from JoJo.
Yeah.
With the trumpet, that would actually sound so beautiful. Somebody please. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, I can see that.
Somebody please learn how to play Bloody Stream with Big Band's trumpet. That would be the hypest. It's actually about to be 10:30. Oh, it's 10:32. So many exhibitions tonight. In the meantime, we're going to take a small break as well. I'll be right back.
No, just got somebody else on stream.
Cruisin, get over here.
Should we have an additional window as well for chat?
I don't want... Eh? Cruisin, are you an alcohol?
Cruisin.
Can I call you Cerveza?
You dare challenge me, Cruisin?
All right, so you can go now.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Get out of here.
Yeah, but what's it called?
How?
What?
How?
Did I lose? I was playing with my food. I was playing with my food.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah. No, he's good though. No doubt about it. He won. The games he won. I just shouldn't have been playing with my food. Huh? Blaze Blue, not today. Skullgirls night. We have seven Skullgirls exhibitions tonight.
I actually want to play Gusby.
Huh?
Because I've never seen him.
Too bad.
So we're there.
Well, I'm going to play Steven. Then I'm going to play...
You still have to play me.
Yeah, then you. Then you can do you and Gusby afterwards. Oh yeah, Cody wanted to play me too. Did he get better? Yes? A little bit?
A little
bit?
Yeah.
Poquito?
Poquito. Poquito. He took one round.
Okay. Bloodberry. Oh no, Ren. Come here. You're gonna commentate with Cruisin.
Are you gonna play with?
Yeah, I just got
to. It's edit them. Scene, right? When I change them.
Hold up. You're gonna commentate.
No fussing.
No potty mouth. Who's Shockmaster?
Guts.
Guts, stop changing his name.
Shockmaster now.
Shockmaster now?
Wow.
Okay. You're gonna be player one. It's Manguel, not Manuel. Oh my god!
What?
You're the one typing it. Or who put it?
Sub 2 put it.
Oh. That was it.
The stupid, dumb face. Alright, you see where it says player 1 win loss and player 2 win loss?
Uh-huh.
That's why you're gonna go to right click properties. That's it.
And just okay?
Yep.
Okay. Just put it L7.
Right? What, for Steven Saver?
No.
Oh my gosh, why so savage?
I guess Steven? You already know why. Okay, so we got Salty Steven versus Manguel. Steven using Eliza Big Band and Manguel using Fortune, Fukua, and Robo now?
Yeah, he said he dropped Parasol.
Why? She's so good though.
He said he's really not that great here. So, I forgot for real reason. He just dropped her because he didn't put that much time into it.
And she's a bit more technical. I mean, he had to put a lot of time into that.
Yeah, he said that's why he just dropped Parasol for Robo Fortune. Yeah, I can honestly see that. Parasol is really hard to.
Are y'all just going in or? Okay. So we'll have a quick button check and they'll go right in afterwards.
Let's go. Cameras rolling and showtime.
Okay, rechecking the buttons and.
Give me some skin. You all tone. That's our time. Honey. Solid. No time to dribble.
So who do you think is gonna win? Even though we shouldn't be biased or anything. Okay, they're going right in. Misfortune does DP through everything somehow. Command grab into quick combo. Did he go for the reset? No, it just goes for the another grab. Now he's in the corner, so let's see if we can keep him there. Oh! Happy birthday. Can you pick him up? No. He somehow parries through that. See. If he does this right, he should be finished. And his speed. Yep, he's playing with his boots. And he just zones him out.
Ain't here.
So, first round of Manguel.
One more time! Everybody, mind your marks! Action!
So, he reads the DP launch and pretty much just grabs him. He grabs but misses. Oh, you're at the jump. The combo, but somehow misses. Let's see if we can get it again. And this should be a dead fortune. The jump grab? No. Corner combo, tries to reset but misses. Hits the assist. Corner grab. Tries to do the Steven combo. Almost just went dizzy, but did another reset. Command grab super. Not dead yet. Tries to save DHC. Punches through and almost missed the super. Corner combo. Somehow tries to grab reset, but it doesn't work. Super. Doesn't DHC to keep the red health.
Oh, nice.
Super, he should be able to punish. And possibly kill. And he drops it. He says not to DHC because he still wants to heal. Somehow manages to hit him with low and kill. See what he's gonna do when he just got grabbed. Wow. And he should be dead.
No mercy! You are broken! How do I look?
Oh, it's 1-1?
One more one!
Darling, you are not here.
Feed him up, guys! Action!
Raw tags that manages to hit both characters. That sets off IPS.
Illiterate.
Playing neutral right now. Gets air grabbed and he should confirm off this. Got him with the low. Gets grabbed by the command grab, but doesn't hit the wall. Command grab, but doesn't get the complete confirm. Draw tags and gets air grab. Oh! He wants that Fuqua.
all the fun experience.
All yours.
Or is it some- oh, or is it the head? He sneezes and hits Big Ben. And Steven just trying to hit the head. It somehow misses. Another raw tag. Combo. Does overhead reach it, but doesn't finish it. Land grab into super, into JC, level 3. And you should be able to, yeah, hopefully finish this all. That's how I see it. And actually burst phase. I guess he actually learned a burst phase. And it should be round 2 for Steven. Or win 2.
Victory looks good on me.
Can I get a round of applause for our contestants? One more time. This battle is all in the mind. Let's run.
Okay, hits him with a low. Gets the combo and...
Alright, what's going on? I'm Sub 2 and I'm back for commentating.
The people's champ!
The people's champ, sometimes, maybe. Not forever. The rest of these are actually really good. They're good pizza.
Offering me?
Yeah, you can have
them. Oh, thank you.
So, going into the match, I've been spectating, so what are we at right now? 2-1?
2-1.
2-1? Okay. It's been, my brother, what?
What? No, me, I keep yawning,
I felt like you were touching your brother, and I see, like, it was my, okay. Anyways.
I'm trying to knock you out right now. Okay, you get to the corner grab.
Yes, into the corner grab. Eliza tagging in.
That's a really good raw tag combo.
Incredible raw tag. Steve knows how to abuse it. In the middle of his combo too, which is actually really efficient if he needs to get that guy out. But Manuel has him back in the corner now. Taking some good damage and the drop combo. That's really bad. Steven actually dropping
hyper
his combo.
Armor.
Oh, that goes to sling past him.
Raw super is a hit both of them.
Kicked in the face. Alright. Steven's playing. Okay, he wanted a parry. I mean, I don't blame him because it looks really tempting too, but now when they're too close.
He won't kill. He's way up there.
He can go follow through low sweep. Oh, no. Nope. No time.
He'll still set off on Dizzy though.
Huh?
On Dizzy? Oh, this is grabbed him.
Tore through it with the super armor on this command grab. That's a thing.
One more time.
All right, so we're now 2-2 between Manuel and Salty Steven. Now it's a match 4. All right, both backing up. I guess they both want to pop out their assists.
Combos, but drops it.
Drops it. Ooh, she's taking a lot of stabs.
The hyper armor on both of them.
That hyper armor lets you, but like, manslaughter.
Corner combo. You try the reset.
All right. Try to go for a reset. Oh, got it, but didn't make anything out of it. Okay, I guess he did. Nope. I speak too soon. Okay.
Oh, geez.
Like it. Dragged back into the ground. Let's see who's gonna follow up. Run up the corner, drop the combo, and so many draws, but there's a lot of confirmations afterwards. He's making up for the really good.
Oh, overhead reset. And sets up on Dizzy.
Okay.
Random super.
I'm trying to go for the random super. We're gonna work if we stay on the ground, but none this way.
Grabs him out of the air. And hits him with the low. He could potentially finish, but misses.
Misses.
Remember,
this is casual night, next edition night. We actually have this in a tournament setting. This would be a really game changer for a real game changer for a lot of people.
Second. But he already used his OTG.
Alright, oh, trying to go for the reset again, but Manuel is already prepared for it.
Shuck
straight back into the corner.
Hits a miss. And it should be a dead force.
Might be enough if Steven actually finishes it off. Up, dropped again. Oh my goodness. Curse. That might just be it for. Oh, no. Oh my god.
Laser. Nope.
This is actually a painful to watch because there's so many like potential finishers that they just drop.
All of them.
Unless there's some,
Is he gonna have to be up? He's gonna try to kill her.
That's it. Robo Fortune down, but, this Fortune might be one of Manuel's best characters. Oh. Someone count him out just yet. Alright. Yarned up. Ooh, trying to go for the Super Hammer upon arriving, but, didn't work out in his favor. Alright, Manuel has 4 meter. Let's see what makes up it. Level 3! Ooh, my man. Never count Manuel out. Good follow up. Good comeback, actually. Alright. 2-3, 3 being a battle.
Whoa!
Match. For 6. Shank it, shank. Alright, throwing straight back into the corner. No resets. Oh, actually, oh, got a happy birthday going on right now. You can't see her. Oh, she got out.
He should have snapped back. He could have killed it.
Forever a clone. And another reset. Oh my god. This would be a quick match. Okay, reset. Got nothing out of it. Manuel is just owning that corner. Okay. Steve wants a game plan now, and that's his corner. He wants that to be his corner now.
And gets DP.
Just kicked in the face, donkey kicked. Horse kicked, knocked out, blackout, good night.
Alright, alright, show's over. One more time.
I'm gonna get you, sucker.
Alright, 7 map. Now.
I grow my fist. They're just being neutral right now.
While blacking out, trying to find options for the fight. Steven loving that parry. Yeah, he's having fun with it.
I wish I could parry. I can't do that.
It takes a lot of patience and a lot of practice. Something which I'm terrible at.
Same.
Which kind of upsets me because, upcoming Street Fighter V, Bison actually has a projectile parry and I love it. But, like, I'm just bad at, like, grabbing the fireball.
Oh, level 3.
Oh, level 3 and caught him!
Will he be able to convert? Yep.
Yep. Converting and killing. Oh.
Same with the laser.
Good jumping cross up laser. Serenite beam. Okay, grab. That's an okay option.
Good potentially kill
damage
her.
From Steven. No, that's it. Nope. Good follow up. Really good follow up. They're slashed. Yeah.
Overhead
okay,
reset.
Overhead reset. Kick to the face. Getting the chunky damage out.
He's just gonna run him out.
Knocked him out. Manuel taking round 7. Manuel's 2 wins away from winning this exhibition match. Alright, and I guess we're changing things around a little bit. Manuel is staying the same, but I think Steven's just changing up his assists. Something to suit him in his situation, bringing from the playstyle.
Oh, he just wanted
and
that
he's picking the disrespecting training stage. He's saying this game is now gonna be mine because this is just gonna be a training stage. He said, Manuel, you're an AI bot. Level 1 difficulty. Good day for my mom. So close into the corner, but now Steven's owning this corner. This is now Eliza's corner. Corner Eliza. Drop the Rekka. Okay, Theronite Beam. Okay, got something out of it. The confusion from the recovery.
Should be able to kill him.
Yep. Maybe. Oh no, that'll do it. No. Forever a Clown. Into the gong. Symphony Drive. Okay, potential punish, but drop Forever Clone. Alright, follow up with the laser as well. He needs to use the other special. That one has incredible recovery. That was the best position to shoot that level 5 in, or 3, but it works. And now, Manuel is trying to make space for himself, which is actually good. Ooh, nice. Oh, okay. Just in time. He's on donkey kicking him out of the air. Alright, we're having a goon match now. It was worth a shot.
Grab and somehow missed it, the conversion. Super.
One down. Steven can still win this if he just plays his cards right. Second person down. That was quick. Alright, and he has a taunt up. Manuel's trying to go for the super grab.
Oh, he should hit. Yep.
That might be it. Manuel still has one more meter to work with. Let's see what he makes of this.
He should have been the upward one.
Oh, nope. See, projectiles. Alright, Steven's gonna have a field day now. He just wants to parry it. He wants to have fun with it. I dig it. Ooh, oh, kicked down into the earth. Manuel takes match 8, and we are now at game point for Manuel. Steven once again looking at his phone, writing his will, giving his inheritance to his little brother, little sister.
Looking at his hood rat pics.
Sending some funny memes to Manuel so hopefully he can look at them.
Oh, the Pepes.
He's sending out, he's looking for the rarest Pepe he could find for good luck. You find a good Pepe, Steven?
One more one.
Elvis, of course. I should. Yes,
buddy. Alright, let's see if that Pepe gives him a little bit of good luck. We are now entering Manuel's potential final match.
Oh, now he's just playing with his food.
Yeah. And I was just having fun at this point. Oh! I'm not sure what he has in mind for this match, but he's going for donkey kicks. Which is okay, but... I don't know. We still have quite a bit, actually. We actually still have quite a bit. Battling. Alright, we got the tag in. Ooh, first character down. this game. If anything, it should be about first to five, because first to sevens are actually running up a lot of time, in my opinion. But the way things are looking, Manuel is going to be taking this final match, perhaps. I'm tempted to chip him out. I'm not sure what he's going for the Ren Tech for. Yep, chipped out. Alright, forever a clone, shooting out more clones. Ooh, level one. It's not it for Fuqua though. Not it for Fuqua. Forever clone again. Ooh, miss. Oh, okay. That would have been punished. Would have.
You should have known I got the black.
Clarinet punched again.
Player one wins. One more word.
Boss don't want to see.
Thomas, let's go.
Oh. It all depends on your skill. Action.
Round 9 goes to Steven. Turn out 3-9. 3-6. Alright, we got a decent damage into an RN off of that wall. Forever a clone. Suck in.
This
might just be a dead Eliza. Is he trying to go for a perfect?
He might be.
Oh, whipped his hair back and forth. Oh, rest in peace, perfect.
Oh, full character.
Happy birthday. Oh, they got nothing out of it though. Potential damage. Alright, we're down to our second cat. Steven's making good work, actually. So, Eliza, even with that small amount of health, is holding on. Yep. Oh, boy.
That's tough on Disney.
Alright, chip them out with the laser. Both of them are down. Final characters.
No, no.
Oh. And drop the combo again.
Yeah, man.
One-on-one-ing against Big Band is probably like the most pressuring thing.
It's not as bad as people think.
Well, I mean, the thing is, the Atuba punch can easily follow up into a level one, which does ridiculous damage already.
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay.
And gets grabbed.
4-6. It's salty. Steven's crap. This comeback.
Anytime soon.
It's in the man. I thought man was the best.
One more time.
Forbidden fruit is the most tempting.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime.
Match 11.
Corner combo.
Corner combo. Went for a reset. The thing is, Manuel's making good work against Eliza, but once Big Man comes in, it's very frustrating for what I've been noticing. Like he'll take care of Eliza just fine, usually. Another reset.
No.
Okay,
oh, another reset.
Okay, try another one of those situations where Eliza has a small amount of health that you like. Live. Her name is now Eliva. Eliva.
Why? Why is that too?
Eliva.
Oh.
Alright.
Switch out.
Not the big man again. Here we go. Right over the donkey kick we got, I think, out of it.
Get grabbed. It's all idea, but somehow still gets hit by it.
Oh, here we go.
Level 5?
That's a level 3.
Oh yeah, it is a bigger range.
Yeah. Level 5 is when you'll see like the gates are like
Star Trek.
Yeah, Star Trek open.
This should be game unless you want to play with his food.
Yeah, Michael's trying to play with his food right now. Does he know the taunt?
Yeah, he's in. Oh, level 3?
Yes,
he's at level 3.
Yep. Oh boy.
And he just
chipped out in both directions. Say goodbye to your head, say goodbye to your feet. More butt arms. Arms and a body. That's it.
Alright. Okay, I'm gonna go play Manguel.
Good game between Steven and Manuel.
My Poggy.
Final match point was 4 Steven, 7 Manuel. Really, really close matches. Both really solid contenders as well. Next up in match, we're having the rumored match between Manuel. The rumored match between Manuel and Cruzen. From what I've been told, Manuel is actually capable of defeating Cruzen, which I'm kind of interested in because I want to see how this turns out at the end. All right. There we go. All right. Joining us again, we have Salty Steven.
You gotta change the name.
The hypest hood rat.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Man, my voice is getting shot from doing this commentary. I really can't wait to eat McDonald's.
You go to McDonald's after this?
Yeah. I think that one right there, down the street.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I might just stay for the... I might stay for this match and then I might split afterwards. Alright, there we go. So, this is possibly the match we've been waiting for the entire night. Just for rumor.
Some of our best players. I'm gonna open these.
Two of our best players.
I'm gonna open these. Cruzen.
I messed up. You see, you guys said you didn't want them, but at the same time, I was
playing
around.
I didn't know. I said I wanted them. I wanted them, but I was playing. I was like, "Does it just put them down somewhere?"
Do you want another one, or do you want one?
Yeah,
I'll buy a box in a second. Give me a bit. We got those W-2s. I'm rich.
Please, okay. Sir, I have a child. Give me more money.
Huh?
Welcome to San Antonio.
Do what?
You ever heard people do that here?
Oh yeah,
they claim other kids. On the income tax to get more money.
I think that's like a thing everywhere, though, to be honest. You don't make that money, just gotta claim them kids.
You get $5,000 for doing it.
Really? Jesus.
Where's your one kid?
It's ridiculous, dude. Okay, anyways, let's just go ahead and get back into the match. So,
we're gonna switch back to our commentating.
Back to our in-game.
Please remove that, because my mustache is very disgusting.
I feel you. I shave, but at the same time, I still feel disgusting afterwards. Alright, so what do we have here? Player 1 is going to be Manuel. Okay, perfect. So he's perfectly right where he's sitting. Other one is going to be... Cruzen.
So... So I was doing illicit things with my... Or I was doing illicit stuff last night. And I don't know how to say it. Illicit.
Explicit?
I was doing
explicit.
I was doing legal stuff last night. And I was texting my co-i, or what you guys would like to call a girlfriend. And I don't know why I told her this, but we were talking about how I wanted to kiss her. And she was like, I told her Sir Topham Hatt is watching. You know who Sir Topham Hatt is?
I don't think I've heard of Sir Topham Hatt.
Thomas the Trains?
Thomas the Train
Engine? The conductor?
I don't think I've ever seen
that guy.
Oh.
So basically we were talking about it. And I was like, I would kiss you right now, but don't let Sir Topham Hatt see us. I don't know where it came out from, but... We talked about it for like an hour.
That's an hour.
Because he's such a rude person in the show. Like, he like lectures all the trains like they do wrong or they do bad. And at one time there is a train who was like so bad that they basically brick him in into like a small space and they just use him for his energy until he basically dies. That's how bad it is.
Yo, that show's dark actually. What the hell?
And the train always thought they were playing, but they really didn't. And so like literally he didn't want to come out of the thing. He put himself in the middle of a train thing. In the middle of the bridge. Like the underpass, the tunnels.
Uh-huh.
He basically put himself in there, and so they just literally covered it up with bricks, so he wouldn't escape.
He just kept them prisoner. That's dark.
Yeah,
man.
He's like a power bank basically, until he goes out.
Jesus.
Yeah. So.
That's actually pulling the strings in the show.
Yeah.
That's dark, yo.
Yeah.
Okay.
I actually like that tunnel a lot.
What?
That tunnel. That one.
Yeah.
Misfortunes. I know how to do both taunts for Liza and Big Man.
I know how to do peacocks. Okay. They're yelling we're good. They were just both learning their taunts so they can just taunt each other at the beginning of matches.
Chakra glaucoma.
Okay, 1 second. Stop recording. Just a moment.